Alright guys, what is going on? I think, oh jeez, I hope I did everything. I hope everything's how it's supposed to be. I could have messed up so many things. Oh, is it okay? Good. Guys, I don't even know if I have everything set up right. Hopefully we do. But let me know if the music's too quiet, if it's too loud, but hopefully you guys are doing well. Sleep early. Yeah, what is going on, Rekt? What's going on, Plasma, Maddie, Delirious, every week, Pojo? What's going on, guys? What is going on? Hopefully you guys are all doing well. We are. Oh, I have my. Oh, I hear myself talking. It's not good. It's not good. Let's mute that. There we go. What is? Where am I talking? I don't like that. Okay, I fixed it. There we go, guys. I haven't streamed for a while, so hopefully this goes well. For the internet allows for us to stream for a while, because I want to stream for a while, guys. Because we haven't got live stream offline.
What?
Live stream offline. Streamers, guys, no. Let's hope the stream is back. I hope it's back, guys. It just looked as if it was offline. Hopefully it was not. Oh, my ping's 500. Cute. Hopefully it's not still laggy. Don't have the sound already watching a stream. Oh, wow, dang. Well, anyway, guys, hopefully all is good for all of you. I'm ready to watch. Yo, Delirious. Dude, how are you doing today? Dude, hopefully you're doing well. I might need to get a little used to reading chat or something, guys, because I'm kind of slow getting back into things here. Yo, what is going on, Gabe? How are you doing today? Because we are back. This is our first stream since... This will be our first stream since vacation, so it's been quite some time. Looks like everyone... Oh, geez, I don't want to die with all it. No. Oh, my gosh, that's not good. Stream never went offline. Yo, Maddie, that's interesting, because on my screen it said it did, so I'm a little concerned about that. It says the video output is also low, so, like, that's slightly concerning, because it shouldn't be low. Yeah, it says it's bad quality right now, so I don't know what to think. So, yep, you guys are all doing well. Hopefully the sound, everything's set up well. I don't know. Yo, Gabe, I'm glad to hear you're doing good. I'm doing good as well. But it says my stream's not doing so well. Hopefully that changes, guys. Hopefully that does change. It says it's red still, so, I mean, we'll have to see. Red's gonna vote. Oh, guys, this might be a long game. Since I had no one to watch late and I was practicing on Ultra, you could, yo, Plasma, dude, lobbing is actually a really, really good thing. Getting ice cream, yo, ice cream's pretty good. Kind of jealous of that. Ice cream's really good. Push for green, guys. Why is my video output so low? I'm kind of concerned again. The video is also fine for me, I promise. Okay, guys, I'll believe you, but for me it says video output is low right now, which is really weird, because on OBS it says it's good, but YouTube is telling me my stream is in bad quality, so, I mean, I don't know what to think. We just had to get in our TNT, though, guys. I did fall off earlier with 3 TNT, which kind of sucks, but, I mean, it's whatever. Let's grab all our stuff here. I know a bunch of you guys are back in school now, too, which does suck. It does suck a lot. I hear stuff blown off. Oh, it's us. Okay. Cool. 500 ping, guys. I love it. I love it. Stream looks good. Don't worry. Yo, Delirious, dude. I hope you're right on this, because it says it's red, so that's actually kind of concerning. It says it's so red. But who knows? I'm just going to go with what you guys say, and you guys say it's fine, so I'm just going to go with it's fine. Hopefully it's fine. Yo, Brattler, how are you doing? Hopefully you're doing well, dude. Oh, gosh. The lag is a little problematic right now, guys. It wasn't bad a second ago, but I mean, it wasn't streaming, but normally, guys, if I, like, my internet doesn't get affected by the stream that much. Oh, what the heck? We're lagging really bad. Oh, guys. Oh, this is just not, this, I don't know what to say, guys. It's a little worse than it was earlier. We've got those beds, though, like that. Wow. The playlist stuff right now is kind of weird, too. I'm not going to lie. It's kind of weird playlist. Yo, what's going on, Patrick? How are you doing today? Dude, guys, I hope the stream still says it's good, because it's currently red. It's a red quality for me, so hopefully it's not doing too bad. You had 3 weeks or something like that? Yo, Delirious, that's actually Chris, a long time, dude. That's a long, long time. I go back to school, I think, in 2 weeks, which kind of sucks. I know a bunch of people's, like, high schools, though, they, like, already started, which does suck. That would definitely suck, dude. Still got 500 pings, so we're chilling. Yo, what's going on, Emerald, dude? How are you doing? Hopefully you're doing well, dude. Hopefully you're doing well. I'm gonna grab all this here, because why not? 500 ping is just chilling. Party is full. Yo, Gabe, the party did fill up. I'm with Exodia every week. And another guy. I just got my computer back because I've been moving. Yo, how's that moving been going, Brad? Hopefully that's been going well. Hopefully you're getting settled in. Guys, 513 ping, though. I mean, it's been better. It's been better before. But how have you guys all been? It's been about a week. It's been over a week. Because I didn't stream like the day before or the day before. Yeah, I didn't stream the 2 days before I left. So are you guys all doing? As you can see, we're back here, but my ping's not too good. I have to go back Wednesday. Yo, Gabe, that does... what? 2 TNT? No. Oh, okay. I'll take 2 TNT. I'll take 2 TNT. Yo, Pojo, right now the party is full. But we'll be inviting people and spots to open up, though. Yep, all good. Alrighty. Yeah, that sucks. You had to go back Wednesday already, Gabe. Dude, it seems like summer just... Okay, I wouldn't say it just started, but... Just doesn't seem like it's time to go back yet, you know? You know what I mean? Like, are any of you guys ready to go back yet? I'm not. I don't like what I'm seeing. Let's just go up. Up, up, up. Oh, no. Okay, whoever this is over here, you're about to be in for a rude awakening when you see the whole gang coming over here. Oh, shoot. Go, go, go. Yeah, the party is full, guys. I'm sorry about that. I do sound a little tired, probably because I am slightly tired. But where'd this guy go? We might take an L here. I'm lagging so bad I can't hit him. This is not fun. Okay. Cool. 429, stop, you're going too fast. Obvious subbot. Yo, Urz, dude. I don't think this is quite a subbot. My school starts tomorrow. Yo, Maddie, dude. That sucks, dude. That sucks, Maddie. Hopefully, though, you do have a good time. Hopefully, you have a good year. You guys gotta go into it thinking, like, good things are coming, though, because, like, school, it's working for the future, and the future is what matters, so. I mean, yeah, but hopefully you guys still tune into the streams and videos sometimes, you know, but. Alright, see you later, Pojo. Hopefully you have a good day, dude. Very long week without your vids. Yo, Delirious. I'm glad we're back here. I had uploaded one video. I did have another one uploaded, but I don't know what happened. I just disappeared. I don't even know where it went. I never want to go back. Yeah, dude. Eventually got to go back, and it does suck, but you got to, like, go. I don't know. You got to go into it, like, with a good mindset, or it's not going to be fun. So about the squad. Yeah, this song's not that bad. Did you guys like that Minitage Bedwars video I made with the Shama Squad? Anyone find that interesting at all? I thought that was an okay video. Did we all die? My ping is not fixing it. He's going up by like one each second. That's not good. Oh my. I got two blues left here. My ping is... Dude, guys, it just keeps going up ever so slightly. Oh, guys, the stream says it's red quality again. I'm kind of getting angry at that. So it's offline. Cute. Hopefully the stream's still on. Going to 6th grade is going to be so hard, dude. Nah, Emerald, that won't be that hard, dude. You'll be okay. Yo, if we win this game, my teammates are full of G's, just saying. It's going to be very long because I'm in high school, even though I'm the only... Yo, Maddie. High school's awesome. You're going to love it, dude. Yo, these guys clutch it. That'd be crazy. Yo, oh, one died. No. Clutch and you're good. High school's a lot of fun, dude. You liked Yo, Cash. I mean, thanks for liking the stream, dude. You all should leave a like. Let your friends know about the stream. We could get 430 subs to stream, guys. That'd be absolutely awesome. If we could get 430 to stream, guys, that'd be awesome. We did go up like 50 subs while I was on vacation, so. I mean, I don't know if any of you guys are new from that, but that's awesome, guys. That's crazy. Ice cream, yo, you got your ice cream now, Plasma? Dude, what kind'd you get? Better be good ice cream. Better be got a good flavor, that is. You're in seventh, you guys. I'll be going to college. It's like scary. Scary, you know. Scary stuff. So let's see how this goes here. Don't disband party. Don't worry. Don't worry, dude. The only way I'm going to disband the party, guys, is if my leg is too bad and I just get really mad. So that's about it. Man down, man down. Yo, that's true, Delirious, dude. That was man down right there. I skipped a grade even though I didn't want to. Yo, Matt. That's actually pretty cool, Matty, anyway. Pretty cool. That means you're smart at least, so. Smarter, I don't know, smarter advanced, something like that. It's not bad. I mean, it's not bad. You're getting it, like, I don't know. Smart, you're smart, I guess. That's all that means, at least. Yeah, it's 544 ping. I don't know. What college will still be streaming? Yo, Gabe, I will still be streaming it. Don't you worry. You got orange, strawberry, and melon. Yo, I've never, that's actually crazy. Christian says, who's in the party? Right now in the party, we've got these guys right there. Guys, I feel like a face cam almost like needed there. I just like pointed to the P list there. That would have been kind of awkward though. I do a lot of hand motions, which is kind of awkward. Oh, blue team has one guy too. That's nice. Yeah, Christian, hopefully you're doing well tonight, dude. Hopefully you've been having a good week too. If you guys all had a good week. Anyone do anything fun over that week we were gone? Anything fun? Any events happen? Crazy events? Anything like that happen? Yes, I will still be streaming in college, though. I'm guessing, like, viewer count will go down, stuff like that. But that doesn't bother me at all, because I think it's just fun to stream. Except the internet when that, you know, like, right now. Like, come on. But yeah, I'll still be streaming, guys. Don't worry. Yo, thank you so much, MC Tutorials, for the subscribing, dude. That's awesome. Hopefully having an awesome night. Hopefully an awesome day. Hopefully see you around again. And hopefully you do enjoy the stream. But now we gotta buy this stuff, guys. 544 ping is not cool. You're gonna be next, yo, Eric. We don't... I play with viewers as much as I can, dude. But, like, people here, like the regulars here, they know that sometimes it takes a long time to get in the party. Like, it takes a long time to get in the party, guys, sometimes. So, like, I don't like kicking people because I don't like kicking people, so... I don't. I don't even know. But yeah, I don't like kicking people in the party. Like, if you get in the party early, I just let you stay until you want to leave yourself. Or I get mad and disbanded or stop streaming. Stuff like that, guys. I don't know. I just don't like kicking people, so... I am very thankful for people that stay here and just watch the stream. Have a good chat with me. It's always fun. Love the people that just sit and... Like, even though I aren't playing, I love the people that just sit here and talk. It's awesome, guys. I love questions, too. Check, it's a little less fun when you guys don't talk, but I love all the questions and you guys talking. Speaking of questions, guys, I will be doing a Q&A for my 500 subs. So I'm going to post a video on that soon. So hopefully you guys are looking forward to that and will take part in that as well. Guys, look how long it takes to buy stuff. It'll be on, I promise. Yo, dude, that's awesome, Gabe. I'm eating right now, so I can't join. Dude, hopefully you're enjoying your ice cream, dude. Yeah, but I hope all of you guys, if you have any questions, even if you just want to make up some fun questions, like weird fun questions like that, dude, that'll be awesome. You guys just ask those anyway. I'd rather have a bunch of questions than just serious questions, you know. In this situation, no question's a dumb question. I might rephrase that after I see some of the questions, but, you know, right now, no question's a dumb question. We're going to just roll over here and get this bed real quick. I need questions to finish his thumbnails. Yo, Maddie is right, dude. We do need some questions, guys. I haven't made the video. The video should go tomorrow, so. It's going to be, like, asking for questions, and the Q&A will come out when I have 500 subs, so. This guy's alone. I kind of feel bad just showing his bed because he's, like, literally, he's only gotten the team. I'm lagging too bad. I think I'll get the bed. Let's see. Can we get it? There we go. Got it. If we kill this guy with 500 ping, let's go. Oh my. Guys, we kind of destroyed that guy, that ping. Like me, I like to talk and have a combo. Yo, Gabe, I love talking to you. I love talking to you guys, for real. It's awesome when there's people that want to just have a good talk and stuff like that. Come for the chatting. So that's awesome that people do come for that. And you guys, I've been thinking about making a Bedwars, like, tips, like, more of, like, tip video. I don't know. It's like advanced tips, because, like, right now I just put, like, the basic tips out for leveling up, but I think there's more, like, way more tips that can be given. I don't know what you guys' thoughts on that are. I think you guys might enjoy that as well. I think that'd be fun to make. What are you guys' thoughts on that, though? Let me know. Let me know for sure. But yeah, let's grab this here. Shame, I say there was a zombie apocalypse that your weapon of choice would be. Weapon of choice here. I'm looking for something with a lot of ammo. And it does a lot of damage, so, like, I'm not great with guns, but I'm looking for something that does a lot of damage, has a lot of ammo, and, you know, it's a strong gun. That's what I'm looking for, Delirious, dude. Yo, Pineapple, what is going on? Hopefully you're doing well, dude. Hopefully you're having an awesome night. This is our first stream, guys, back, so, you know, 500 people off, you're just sitting here with, yo, dude. 500 ping, got nothing on us. Got nothing on us at all. What college are you going to if you don't want to answer? I'm going to a college in Ohio. So I'll say that. It's a pretty big college. So, I mean, take as you will from that. But I'm going to go for invasion, guys, because Eastwood's not popping up. Yeah, Pineapple, hope you're doing well, dude. Hopefully you all are doing well in the chat. You guys, ooh, we did it, 430 subs, guys. GG for that. Thank you guys so much for that. We'll accept that friend request. Why not? There we go. Yo, Kenna Bear, what is going on? Hopefully you're doing well tonight, dude. Thanks. Love your channel. Yo, Pineapple, thank you so much, dude. I appreciate that more than you'd imagine. So a minigun? Yeah, Delirious. Maybe a minigun. That actually might sound good. Took a very long break. Gotcha. Yeah, Pineapple, thank you so much, dude. I appreciate that more than you guys understand. If you want, I can record third-person view for a future video. Yeah, guys, I think the third-person videos I'm seeing are pretty cool. Eric, I am from Ohio. Legit music, yo, Ken. This is like a new playlist. Hopefully you guys are enjoying it as well. I think it's pretty chill, pretty nice playlist. Yeah, but I am from Ohio, like I said. Yo, thank you so much for subscribing, Kenna Bear. That's awesome. Hopefully you're having a good night. Hopefully you're enjoying the stream. Yeah, we do. I'm trying to play with viewers, guys, when someone leaves the party. Do invite viewers. Don't know who it is always, but we try to get everyone involved as much as we can. I'm a girl. Yo, Kenna. Kenna, I'm sorry. I just assume everyone's a dude because I'm a dude. I don't know if you guys do, like, girls are the same thing. You assume everyone's a chick. I don't know. I'm sorry. I misgendered you there. I'm very sorry. Instead of being all set back, yo, I don't know. When I'm streaming, guys, I really don't sub back or, like, checking those channels out. But if you guys message me on Discord, I do that. Yo, Tito, what's going on, dude? How are you doing today? I've been playing Bedwars lately, and I'm 17 stars. Yo, Plasma, dude. Wow. You're... wow. What's, guys, the ping ever since we got back from vacation has not been liking me too much. It's been pretty mean to me. It's like you click on it, you gotta wait half a minute, and it's just fun. I'm a girl. Yo, guys, I'm sorry for the misgendering. I mean, I just assume everyone's a dude. I'm sorry. It's just kind of how I do it, I guess. Yo, thank you so much, Mr. Games, for the subscription. I think you're a dude. It says Mr., so I'm just gonna assume you're a guy. Yo, what's up, Memorization? How are you doing? What's going on, Connor? How are you guys doing today? Mem's message just got deleted. Oh, douch. Ouch. Alright, guys, we're slightly laggy, though, so I'm sorry for that. Hopefully the stream's not laggy. Yo, thank you so much for the sub, though, Mr. Games. I appreciate that, dude. Hopefully the stream's not too laggy like my game. I don't know what's with on the internet. I need to fix something with that since we got back from vacation. It might not be ready for the stress it's about to get from everything, but, you know. You never know. A zombie apocalypse, my weapon of choice would be a G36. Yo, that gun was from MW3, I'm pretty sure, wasn't it? I think that's an MW3 gun. Yeah, that's definitely an MW3 gun, I think. People are showing up bad, that's not cool. Guys, this ping, it's going down, we're at 290, I'll take it. Alright, we're gonna bounce on over here. Hopefully we can get this bet. It's one TNT-able, it looks like it is. What? 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 Guys, what was that? Yo, Connor McMurray, thank you so much for subscribing, dude. I appreciate that so much. Hopefully you're enjoying the stream as well. You're from Ohio too, Eric. If you don't mind saying, Eric, what part? Like, you don't need to say exactly where unless you want to. I mean, if you just say, I don't even know. I know I'm from, like, eastern part. Game crashed. All right, yo, Briff. All right, dude, I got you. Yo, you're doing better than yesterday, Pleasant? Dude, I'm glad to hear you're doing better. Glad you're doing better. You're cool. Yo, thank you so much, Kenavir, for that. I appreciate that so much. Dude-et, I will say this time. We'll get it right this time. Been banned twice this month and still 50 stars. Yo, Christian, you are a legend, dude. I don't know if you're a legend for getting banned, but you're a legend for being 50 stars, so. That leg back, yo, you guys saw that leg back. That was not cool. That was not cool. Not cool, that leg back. Yo, Plaz, I hope you're feeling better, dude. Losing sleep is never a fun feeling. I know it feels. Being low in sleep just feels like crap. So does my ping. That also feels like crap. I'm from Ohio. Oh, I know where Sandusky's at, dude. Connor, I got where that's at. It's interesting. It's pretty far away from me. That's like 2 hours away from here, though. That's pretty far away, guys. Yeah, guys, we are 6 subs off of 440. If we could hit that this stream, guys, that'd be awesome. You guys, like, killed it, too, when I was on vacation. Yeah, you hit leg backs, yo, pineapple. Me, too. I don't even know what happened. You're from Columbus, dude. Yeah, that's about 2 hours away from me as well. So, I do go to Columbus sometimes, though, so. You know, not often, but we do go there sometimes. You live in Illinois, Gabe? Yo, gotcha. That's pretty close to me. Come on. Guys, this leg is not cool, I swear. I don't know if the leg back was very cool, though. Yeah, I'm just going somewhere in Ohio. It's a public school in Ohio. Let's go. We gotta go get red. We'll go from yellow. Yes, hopefully is the music good, guys? I don't really know. Normally Squeakies is here to tell me if the music's good or not. I hope it's good. If it's not, guys, let me know, though, for sure. England is my city, yo, Christian. Did you guys see Logan Paul hit 10 million subs? Speaking of those dudes over there. They had 10 million, which was crazy. Yo, memorization. I don't even know what to say, dude. I don't even know what I can say about that. Yeah, guys, if you guys didn't see that, though, Logan Paul hit 10 mil, and then Jake Paul's at, like, 9-point-something mil. Yo, what's going on, Pro Gamer HD LD? It's a crazy name there, but what's going on, dude? Hopefully you're doing well tonight. 6 hours away from Ohio. If you get there, get OH pizza. Dude, Ohio pizza is pretty good. Get memo, stay appropriate. Yo, Wrecked, I appreciate you moderating chat, dude. I don't know what memorization's on about. You know the school, St. Charles? That actually sounds very familiar, Eric. That sounds insanely familiar for some reason. I have no idea where it's out, but I feel like I know where it's at. But I feel like I've heard of that before, for sure. Okay, we're going in here. Guys, oh, no. That's the leg. Come on, can we kill him with lagging? Yes, we can. Oh, we're not lagging anymore. Oh, yes, we are alive. All right, that only took like half a second to go down. Hopefully that's a good spot. Let's go. Let's get it. See if we can get a kill here. Are we top lagging? No. That's not even us getting hits. Okay, cool. Cool, guys. My grandpa... Oh. Yo, Dylan, I hope... If that is true, I hope that you're doing all right, dude. Hope everything is going well with you. Sorry to hear that. Seattle, yo, that's pretty far away, Kenna. Dylan, I'm from Ohio. I can help with the chat. All right, gotcha, Brettle. All right, guys, we are back. All right, let me just close that guy. Sorry about that. That's always a little awkward. Let's remove this little message on the screen there. All right, guys, what's going on? We're back. If you guys just tuned in, we're back from vacation. Guys, hope you all doing well as well. What's up, Lavin? How are you doing? If anyone miss anyone else here, hopefully you guys are doing well. I can read chat again, talk about it now instead of just, you know. I was 33 and I got banned for fly hacking. I was lagging now. My new account is 9, so yo. I don't even know. If I account got banned, I'd be really sad. Stream delay is kind of long. Yeah, Pleasant is pretty long, I know. It's because my internet right now, you can see it's bad. If I made it, like, it'd be even worse. Like, I'd have, like, that 500 ping would be, like, a million ping instead. What is going on, guys? What's going on, Lavin? Watch AoE Rage Comp, please. Yo, I want to do a stream, guys, sometime where I just react to videos. I feel like that's kind of lazy way to go and everyone hates on reaction videos, but I think they're actually insanely funny. Like, because I don't have a face camera, so it'd just be, like, me talking. You know, so I think that, would you guys be interested in seeing that, like, I do a stream, react to your guys' videos, what do you guys request, stuff like that, we just watch them together. I don't even know if that's, I think it's a lot, I think, I saw Tito doing this to, like, viewers, I thought that was really cool that he did that, and I really like that idea, so, I think that'd be a good idea to do sometime, I'd do that for sure, but, if you can stop lagging, that'd be cool. Yeah, I think that'd be funny to do. The AoE Rage Compilation, I can only imagine that'd be, man, that'd be crazy, dude. Since y'all's in Bexley, and I'm going to start school, not looking forward to it. Oh, I'm lagging, jeez. Yo, dude, Eric, you gotta go into school, though, looking, like, there's good things about it. You're getting educated, it's good. Friend, just see your friends again, dude, it's pretty good. What star are you now, dude? I am 42 stars. I haven't moved in a long time. Yo, can I hit this guy? What? Guys, you see that combo? It's like, I'm getting banned with that combo. I wasn't looking at him, just got, like, hit him 10 times, okay. This playlist, guys, I'm really liking it. Not gonna, like, I didn't know if I'd like it. Yeah, it's awkward. That's really awkward, guys. That's awkward. Oh, jeez. Oh, no. Oh, no. We're just gonna chill up here for a second, guys. 999 is the max ping. Dude, I could probably hit 999 ping, dude. I feel like I could just every day. That guy's insane, yo. I see our teammates just getting slain out by this guy. Jeez. Oh, no. Please don't do it to me. Okay, good. Because we got this. Now we can get some pots for us. That'll be good. There is no max ping, gotcha. Your friend XQF at 4.67, that's crazy. What would you rather, skill but bad person or Skeppy? Yeah, I'd rather be Skeppy. I think it's more like, I don't know, AoE's really good, but yeah, I don't know what you mean. I think I'd rather be Skeppy though. Skeppy's hilarious, like, I don't know. I think Skeppy's like genuinely funny, just his editing. I like his editing stuff a lot, like it's, me editing my videos, like, I realize how long it takes him to edit his videos, and now I kind of have more respect. I just think it's just kind of annoying. But, like, seeing it, how long it takes him to probably edit all that stuff, and how long it, like, takes to do one of those videos, I got more respect for him now. Like, that probably sounds bad, but it's just how it is. Got more respect for, like, his videos now, because they used to just kind of be like, okay, this is stupid, this is reviews. But, like, actually editing that probably takes forever, so that's actually pretty funny. Let's get this blue guy here. If we don't lag, 520 ping, please don't do it to me. All right, we're good. We go. We got him. Oh my! You have a screen of having over 1 million. Oh my goodness! You're 38 stars, yo. You're catching up to me, Lavin. What the heck? You're catching up, dude. You're catching up like crazy. I have to take Latin for two, yo. Latin's gross. Yeah. That. Oh, I hate foreign languages, dude. You just crashed. Gotcha. Got you wrecked. I need to go now at 3 MCA. Yo, Christian, thanks for being in the stream. I appreciate it, dude. Sleep well. Have a good night. Let's run over to here. Oh, that was delayed. Oh, please, come on. This should work, right? Guys, maybe. Bad. Come on. Oh, no. No. Oh, gang. Well, guys, we got the bed showing, but we're lagging slightly, so, you know, whatever. It's whatever. I'm gonna become a YouTuber one day. Yo, kind of. All I can say is, if anyone wants to be a YouTuber, start now. Start early. You're not doing anything unless you don't have, like, the equipment or something. Like, honestly, guys, my setup and equipment is not very good. So, like, you don't need much. You just need a computer. There's definitely free recording software. But definitely starting early. Make sure you, like, I don't know. Just starting early, guys. I cannot express it enough. The thing that if you grow your channel about you good, you can't change games. Yo, Plasma. True. If you're good at a game, that's actually so true, Plasma. If you get, like, people coming for your personality, which I hope at least one or two of you guys come for, you know, but, like, anyway. If you get, like, your personality, you can play any game. People just come because they think you're funny. People like what you do. People like watching what you do. Stuff like that. But if you're good at a game, people only want to see it like because you're good at that game. So I hope at least one or two of you guys come to the personality. At least one or two. We all dead. Exodia's still alive. Everyone sub this man. Yo, thank you so much, Cash MC. I appreciate that, dude. We are 5 subs off 440, guys, which is awesome. If we could have 450, I mean, that's a shot in the dark there. If we get 450 this stream, guys, that'd be crazy. Well, I think we started today at like 413 or something subs. So today's a pretty good day, guys. Someone get the medic. We have a man down. Yo, do we have a man down? I'm delirious. That is so true. We do have a man down. Yeah, I think AoE is really good. Like, he's like, I wish I was that good at like Skywars. But I don't know. People don't really like his personality as much. You come with the personality? Yo, thank you so much. I'm glad you do every week. I'm glad right there. I'm glad he does. Would you rather have 10 subs to get 100k views? Yeah, I'm taking the 100k view. If we're talking like every video, I'd take the views because I don't know. 100k subs, like, I don't know. It looks like you sub-bot or something like that. That's going to be a long game, guys. It looks like you like sub-bot or something or just like have bought the channel, stuff like that. So I don't know. I'd much rather have less subs and more views than more subs and less views because I think an active channel is better than a bigger channel is inactive. It's just my thoughts, though. Everyone feels differently about that. That's just how I do it. Like, if you're a tutorial channel, then you just switch to... Yeah, dude. That's so true. Like, if I just posted, like, strategy guides and stuff like that, guys, and all of a sudden started posting, like, personality or videos, I think that'd be kind of lame, but I don't know. I try to do a little bit of both, guys. Like, I had the Bedwars tips and tricks video. That video's actually doing pretty well. It's, like, 2,000 views, so if you guys did watch that or leave a like on that, that's awesome, guys. Hopefully some of you guys got some tips from that as well, but... I do videos like that, then I do videos like the vacation one and the Q&A video, guys, which I will be doing for 500 subs. Look out for that video tomorrow. We're going to be chill. We're going to be doing a Q&A for 500 subs. Once we hit 1,000, guys, we'll be doing a giveaway. But until then, 500, we're going to be doing a pretty awesome Q&A, guys. Hopefully you all do leave some questions on that. AKA Froze MC, yeah, Plasma, dude. Like, Froze MC's, like, his channel, though, I kind of feel bad for him, but at the same time, I don't. Like, his channel did well. Like, he did well on his channel when he stopped using, like, what he was using, like, the... sub for sub app, like he started doing really well, but then I don't know. Yeah, that's just my thoughts. Who's in your party right now? We're laughing right now. We've got myself, Exodia, Hate, and VIVIVI _. That's who we got right now. Yeah, I don't know. We got Exodia here. If he clutches us up, dude, all the power to him. He's getting final kills out here, guys. Frozen MC bought his account at 16k subs, and then he sub, yeah, wrecked. I kind of forgot that he bought the account too, guys. I don't know. His channel started doing well. Like, the viewers actually came for him. But, like, buying an account with 16k subs, like, that's, I don't know. I'd rather start fresh. Like, it feels nice. Like, it actually feels nice starting from zero and working up. Like, right now we're at 435, so that, like, I feel like I've earned all four. Like, if I just had started at 16k, like, I don't know, I just feel like one sub meant a lot less. Like, you don't get the real value of, like, how much, like, a sub or a viewer means, you know? That might sound weird, but that's just how I'm being. Like, if, I don't know, I just feel like you don't actually get the value of knowing how much, like, one person means or how much one person can help you. But, yeah, that's just my thoughts, guys. Chemistry determines everything in your life. Answer with caution, red or blue. I'm gonna have to go with blue because blue is my favorite color, but I mean red looks nice on you. Like, if you're streaming and put the red like dots in your streaming, it looks kind of nice because it's red. YouTube's red, but blue is the better color, dude. Is your height 6'1", Eric? Dude, you are actually close. I'm 5'11" and a little bit more. You choose the white. Yo, Plasma going out of it there, dude. You're kind of right now, dude. The party is full, but if we do get spots, I will try to be playing with viewers as much as I can. Exodia's out here destroying people as well. He's destroying people. This will determine your place in the Matrix, red pill or blue pill. Yo, the blue one. What star are you? Yo, Daniel. I am 42 stars, I think. Yeah, I'm 42 stars, Daniel. Are you only 4'11"? Yo, Kennedy, that's all right. Height doesn't matter. Yeah, height's one thing that doesn't matter. That's exposed. Oh, where's he at? Exodia's, oh, I died. Yo, good try. Nice try, Exodia, dude. Kashim, if you said red, I would go insane. Yeah, dude. You gotta go with the blue one. The blue one's real nice. The blue one's real nice. It is. It's real nice. You're 6'1". Yo, you must feel real cool being tall, but you got chill. Pretty catchy song here. Pretty catchy song. Yeah, I'm going to have to ask Weapon to chill with the language there. You're 6'5". Your memorization's about to like hit his head on the door. On the, what do I think, on the door? How many people can you have in a party? For a party, Connor, you have 4. Alright, you're, no. You're Weapon, none of them, guys, come on. There we go. Flasmid, yo. Dang. Yes, we are. We're 42 stars. We're working our way up. You're 5'11". Only dude, Maddie, you are insanely tall for your age. I don't know if you get that a lot, but you're pretty tall. You're pretty tall, dude. You're pretty tall. Oh, you're joking. I was going to say, man, you're pretty tall, too. I don't know. I just, when I think of you, remember, I don't think of some 6'5" guy. I'm just being honest here. You are faster than me, Rekt. I saw that right when you said that. I saw that, dude. Do you have a guild? I'm in Sky Legion, actually. It's a pretty cool guild. If you guys have, like, a lot of Skywars kills and wins, definitely recommend applying to it. Bunch of cool people in there. Awesome guild. Nothing bad to say about them. You're 5'11"? Yo, man. Me too. Why are we on this map, too? I just realized we're on the wrong map, guys. Whoops. It's good to change things up, guys, right? Good to change things up. Grab some of this. Guys, I don't want to jinx it, but just look in the top left of my screen. Yo, Daniel, you're actually pretty tall, dude. You're pretty tall. I don't know. I'm like normal size, I think. You're 14. You're staying 4'11" forever. Oh no. You could still grow. Everyone hits random growth spurts, right? Are you assuming my height? Yo, dude, man, I am assuming your height. You do not seem like you are 6'5". Just being honest. Just being honest, my man. All right, we're gonna go up here though, guys. Guys, I am happy we're back from vacation. Well, it was awesome to be on the beach and stuff. Feels good streaming and playing Minecraft again, however nerdy that may sound. Take what you wish, but it feels good to be back and playing again. I don't know, it just feels good to get back to the old ways. I don't know. Can I make that jump? Oh, no. Let's go a little higher. Yeah, let's just place that down. Oh, we're not lagging that bad anymore. I like it, guys. I like it. Uh-oh. Uh-oh. Gotta put a note. That's embarrassing. That's really embarrassing. This isn't really embarrassing, guys. No, this is embarrassing. What? Did I knock them both off? If I knocked them both off, guys, I'm a legend. You're 7'1". Yeah, I'm not too sure about your 7'1", man. Yo, Lil Pulling Delirious, dude, I know what you mean. Full party. Can you invite me to the party and just not be on your... Yo, Con, I wish I could, dude, but it works like some... It mixes the teams that are really random, or I would, dude. Sorry about that. What was the first game you played? Mine was Okay, guys, the first game I played was this SpongeBob game. It was a SpongeBob game on the GameCube. It was like Battle for Bikini Bottom, maybe? It was a really fun game, though. It was actually really fun. Like, you collected spatulas and you got... You know, it sounds really stupid. But you collected spatulas, guys, you get to the next place. It was really cool. I've been that hype for 2... Yo, Kenna. Trust me, you can still grow. You can still grow. You're 7'1" on 2K. Yo, man, are you... Wow, that's all the taller you on. I can't talk today, guys. It's all the taller you are. Oh my gosh, guys, I don't know. I can't talk all of a sudden. I've been 4'11" for a year and a half. Yo, you guys can still grow. You could hit the wonderful 5 foot. 4'11" people rule. You played Mario Kart DS 2005. I remember I played this Donkey Kong Racing on my DS. It was pretty fun too. My first game I played was Halo 4, dude. Yeah, some SpongeBob game kind. It was really fun actually. I think it was Battle for... I'm just going to Google this while we sit here in the gen and just get some good generator gameplay. Let me look at this up, guys, though. SpongeBob Battle for Bikini... I think that's what it's called. Let me look here. Yeah, guys, it was called SpongeBob Battle for Bikini Bottom. What a fun game that was. That was a fun game, guys. Where and how do you live? I live around the Worcester, if you know where that would be. Go Cavs. Yo, man. Go Cavs is so right, but I mean, oh guys, we jinxed. Look at the ping. Yeah, go Cavs, dude, for sure. The Cavs, they're in a bit of a pickle though with Kyrie Irving right now. So, yeah, you wish you were born in the 90s for those games. Yo, that's crazy. Is 16 stars adequate for Bedwars? Yo, 16 stars is not bad at all. Stars, guys, are basically on how much you play the game and how like it does have a little bit to do with your skill, but it's more how much you play the game because like. Someone that's absolutely terrible could be 100 stars, and someone that's amazing can bridge fast, can do everything, all the cool stuff, you know, that makes you good. They can do all that and be 0 stars because they just don't play it. So it's really hard to, like, gauge how good someone is without actually playing with them, you know? Oh, gosh. Oh, gosh. Oh, I looked at the wrong thing. It's awkward. Oh, they didn't take as much knockback. Oh, guys, my aim is terrible. Uh-oh. Okay, you fight them. Uh-oh. Guys, it's over. We tried. Where can we get over here, guys? Can we get back to our bed, though? Well, this isn't our bed. What? Oh, shoot. This isn't even our bed. Okay, guys, we're going in. If we get this bed, we're a legend. Just saying. Oh, we're not going to get it. There's doors? No. Die. Guys, this ping is... Oh, we died. We tried real hard. What's your NFL team? Yo, Eric, I like the Cleveland Browns. They're not very good. Dude, not the Warriors. Not the Warriors. No, they blew a 3-1 lead. Trade Love, dude. I like Love. He does more work than people notice, I think. Dude, the Browns did good on Thursday against the Saints. Yo, Connor, I gotta agree with you, dude. They were looking pretty good. See a 1-star with a cape. He's a UHC god. Yo, I'm not even kidding, guys. I think I'm more scared of someone with a cape than I am with someone like 10 stars. Because if you have a cape and you're like 50 stars, though, then that's something you should be scared of. Like, when you see this running at you, this Optifine cape right here and a 40 star, yeah, I'd be pretty nervous about that. I only got MC on PC. You're kind of a noob, Delirious. Oh, well, dude. Oh, well. I like the Seahawks, kind of. Yo, the Seahawks, eh, they're all right. I don't really like the Seahawks, to be honest. You don't keep up with football, kind of. Gotcha. Yeah, rip ping, Daniel. I'd have to agree. That was a big rip ping. This might be a long game. It's been 6 minutes and no one's bed's touched. It might be a slightly longer game than one, but oh well. Yeah, guys, like I said, though, we are five subs off of the wonderful 440. So if we hit that this stream, that'd be awesome. Let your friends know. Stuff like that. Falcons with 25 points. Yo, man, that is so true. They did blow a bigger lead. What is so special about a cape? Dude, capes make you look good. England blew a 13 colony. Yo, man, colony one's pretty funny. The Falcons, though, I kind of did forget about. A lot of big leads got blown recently. The England one, though, that's pretty funny. You think that the Browns are going to win against the Giants? Dude, the Browns are going 16-0 this year. If they do, if the Browns go 16-0 this year, I'm going to have a million subs this year, too. So, you know, it's really likely. Really likely, guys. Exodia's getting beds. I like it. Oh, gosh. Yeah, if I get a million subs before the Browns have 16 wins. Oh, shoot. No. Yeah, guys, mark my words. The Browns will get 16-0 when I have a million subs. Just saying. Maybe there's a chance. I don't know, Connor. Hopefully they're good, though. I'd be getting a gaming headset and a mouse. Yo, a gaming headset and a mouse. I think the biggest thing you can get is that. Well, it depends what games you're playing. Really, Minecraft, the mouse. But if you're playing other games as well, like CSGO, stuff like that, you want that headset. But I said, if you see a 6-star, the Fire Creeper Minecon cape, yo. I want a Minecon. Guys, I would low-key go to Minecon just for the cape. People say it's embarrassing to go to Minecon. I'm going for that cape, guys. If I ever become relevant in anything, I'm going for that cape. A cape is, I don't even know. Like, when you see a Minecon cape, guys, you just know something's about to go down. You know they're up to something. You know something's about to go down, guys. But yeah, let's store some. Oh, geez, I see stuff getting blown up. It's not good. Let's just keep smashing blocks down. We're kind of trapped at our base, guys, right now, to be honest. Warriors blew a 2-0 lead against the Cavs 2 years ago. It was a 3-1. Okay, 2-0 technically is true as well. But I think 3... I don't know, guys. Do you think 2-0 or 3-1 sounds worse? Yo, what is going on, Kid Blaster, dude? How are you doing today? Can I join your party? Currently full. Bunny, let's jump over to mid here. Oh. Guys, we almost jumped to the map. Oh, my. Prediction, Browns are going 3-13. Okay, I agree with you on the Jets there, but the Browns, they're going to prove you wrong, man. They're going to prove you wrong. They will definitely prove you wrong. Oh, jeez. Is Red Team all dead? Must have missed when you said in the stream yet. Haley, if you're watching the stream still, we are currently full. Oh, my voice is dying, guys. But we are currently full. Hopefully you're enjoying the stream regardless and will stay regardless. But if you're not, that's, I understand. People don't always like to just watch. Hopefully you do. That'd be awesome if you stay, but it's all right. Hey, what's going on, Kid Blaster? Yeah, I think 3-1 sounds a little bit worse than 2-0. Because 2-0 is just like one... Guys, this might be it. This could be it. Oh, jeez. Please. Bed. Come on. Yes. Guys, we got it. We're legends. We're legendary. That's an iron sword. No. Guy's leg. Please stop. Yes. Guys, we got. Let's go. We got that bed. Let's go. My guy Sparky, what you saying, yo? Bobicles, I don't know. I don't know. I can't talk. Is there new subs? Yo, there are a bunch of new subs. I gained like 50 subs while I was on vacation, actually. Browns going to do good this year? Con, I hope the Browns do good. It's just year after deployment. Or disappointment. Guys, I can't talk. It's year and year after disappointment. There we go. I got it right that time. Let's get these pots, guys. Here we go. Yeah, let's store away everything else. Looks like, I'm not going to say it. You know what's down, though. Clippers with a 3-1 lead. Yo, a lot of teams will lead, but, like, I mean, the Warriors lead. Never forget, because it happened against the Cavs, so, you know. I don't think the Warriors are beatable, guys. Like, it's going to take a lot to beat them. This is Trixie's. I might need you to chill, Trixie. I can't talk, dude. I don't know what it is. Just can't talk. Your ping. Oh, our bed got disguised. Our bed. Yo, Trixie, have you been playing with Briff? Have you been playing Bedwars with Briff? Briff sounds like he's getting pretty good. Where are you? Oh, no, Jack, I found a new cactus design, by the way. Found a pretty new cactus. I sent the picture to Toru, sent it to Chop and Briff, like a new cactus design with, they have, like, cactus collectors. It'll be pretty nice. It's pretty nice. What do you think about the club, dude? The club's a pretty cool guy. Like, I have nothing bad to say about him. He plays a lot of Bedwars for sure. He's pretty cool. Like, I got nothing bad to say about him. He's friendly. Oh, he's nice to me, so, I mean, nothing bad to say about him at all. Have you ever tested your clicks per second? Yo, I get, like, I can't click very fast. I get, like, 8 clicks a second. Yeah, I probably get about 8 clicks a second. If I'm jittering, I can get, like, 10, but my aim's like this, so it doesn't go the greatest. Yeah, don't hype him. Yeah, Briff isn't very good at Bedwars, guys. Briff isn't very good. Just K. JK. Griff is all, he's alright. Anyway, we're gonna go forget this last green guy. We're gonna win this game. When you get 1 million subs, I can say I was here since 200. Yo, Daniel, that is true. You could say that, but if a million never happens, it's a thing. You are sweaty. I'm kinda sweaty. Not really sweaty. Alright, GG, guys. How did you get a door? Yeah, that's what I'm seeing these doors, pineapples. Like, I've been wondering the same thing. I saw two doors on a bed. I was like, what? I saw two random doors chilling. I was like, what? Yeah, there were doors. Tell me a playoff team, and I name starting five. Patriots. Patriots is too easy. Go for the Steelers. All right, yeah, go for the Steelers, man. I'm saying they're making the playoffs this year. Guys, where is Eastwood? Oh, invasion. I get 13 to 14 while jittering. That's not bad at all, Plasma. So this is Star Wars music, kind of. I didn't even know. I'm just trying to listen to this stuff. I've been here, I think, since 300, exactly. Yeah, you're my 300th sub. That's actually pretty cool. It's pretty cool. You get 13, right? Yo, regular clicking, I get like 6. I like hurt my finger if it goes above 6. Guys, this song right here, I feel like is on everything. Like I said about doors. Maybe they have door hacks. Yo, Haley's probably right. These doors are just popping up everywhere. You meant NBA? Oh. Uh-huh. You're a Steelers fan? Yo, Eric. I don't think we can be friends, dude. I'm a Browns fan. I'm a big Browns fan, dude. What was I going to say? How'd they get the door? The housetopper, gotcha. All right, name the starting five for the Bucks. Go for him, Mem. You get 5 to 6. Yo, Mem, me too. Like, I'll turn on my clicks for you guys can't see it. I'll tell you, I'm getting 7, 8, 9, 10. Okay, I get like 8 to 10, somewhere in there, guys. Door hacks, yeah, I agree. Those are door hacks, guys. Sorky, you can't touch me in Bedwars, mate. Ouch, dude, ouch. But I just use an auto clicker to avoid arthritis. Dude, because I gotta play legit. I mean, you gotta play 100% legit with this thing. Stick to cactus. Dude, I don't know. Cactus is pretty boring. Can I buy? There we go. Someone's destroying beds before I can even, like, leg out of spawn, guys. This isn't okay. Can only buy this, please? Pretty please. There we go. Guys, we got a stone sword coming. Oh, there we go. Just buy block. Guys, no. There we go. Hopefully that doesn't buy too many. Yeah, not too bad. Let's buy some of this. Oh my, the ping. The ping, guys, is at 1,059. Oh my. Thank you so much, Caden Kelso ATV Kid, for subscribing. Hope you're having an awesome day. Hopefully you're doing a little bit better than my ping's doing right now. You know, but hopefully you're doing well. Hopefully you're enjoying the stream. Hopefully you are enjoying the stream. Like I said, our ping is not having a good day right now, though. Hopefully you're doing much better than my ping. Store this all the way here. You get 20 click regular? Yo, I can't even get 20, like, I don't even know if people get 20. Hashtag pretty please. What are you pleasing to? What are you playing pretty please to, kinda? One time I had 1,000,000 ping, dude, and that's, guys, my ping, it's just mean to me, like, I don't know what to think. Ping just sucks. This bed's already gone, I'm just rolling over here for nothing, it looks like. Guys, my ping is so bad, I don't even get to leave our spawn. Yo, Cash, can you donate? I don't have donations set up, guys. I think about putting my donations up at 500. I don't know. People have asked to donate before. I just don't want to put it up now because I don't know. It doesn't. I don't know, guys. I just don't know. Show me your ping. Is that like your sub count? Dude, eventually my ping and sub count will be the same. One day. Hopefully my ping's high at that time, though. Hopefully the ping's pretty high. Ping abuse. Yeah, guys. My ping is abusing me. Cash, like I said, though, donations will be here. I'm thinking that, like, 500 subs, I'll turn those on. I don't know. I don't want anyone to feel like they have to donate, just if you guys want to support the stream, anything like that. Maybe just support for some better internet. But, yeah. Don't plan on turning that on. Like, I don't want anyone to feel like they have to donate or anything like that. That's why I don't have them turned on. You said it to Villager? Dude, oh, I did say that to the Villager. The Villager was not being too kind to me. He was just sitting there staring at me like, I want my stuff. I can somehow get 17 while jittering. Yeah, it's a lot of clicks right there. I'm gonna take blade fall damage. There it was. Only see, I'm low. No. I get delayed when I get hit. Oh, please go away. No. That's always fun. Yeah, 17 C. That's a lot of CPS, guys. Hopefully the stream is not lagging near. Oh, guys, we move. Hopefully the stream's not. Oh, it is. It's. Oh my gosh, it's at 100. It says, uh-oh. Guys, if the stream goes offline, I am very sorry. I don't know what's going on. My ping is, oh my, oh no. It's really bad quality right now. I don't know why I'm lagging. Let me, oh guys, it's, hopefully you guys aren't lagging too bad. It shows that it's really bad. Like, it says 1,000 kilobytes a second. That's really bad. We'll put that up there at the top. Oh no. For the time being, we'll leave that at the top, guys. I don't know why I'm lagging so bad right now. I think I'm the only one that should be using the internet at the moment, but I mean, it doesn't look like it. When you jitter, you get about 30. Oh, that's a lot of CPS. My cousin's coming, have to go. All right, can I do? Hopefully, thanks for being in the stream. Glad you were here. Stream is still alive for me. Gotcha. Hopefully, you have a good time, Kenna. Thanks for being in the stream. I appreciate that a lot. You're getting banned on Hypixel. Yeah, dude, that's a lot of CPS. You're gonna rush red with TNT? Yo, I can't move, so I have TNT, but I can't really move. Hey, guys, oh, it was going down. It's coming back up, though. Hopefully, the stream's doing all right for you guys. It says it's not doing all right for me, which does suck, guys. I do hope to eventually get better, and like, much better, and that's so I can happily stream instead of having this issue all the time. It happens too often, but whatever. I'll live with it for now. Like, honestly, guys, if I did a better now, I would stream more, so that does kind of suck. That's why I used to, like, stream so late at night, too, because no one would be home, no one using the internet, stuff like that, but I will have to start streaming earlier because school and stuff like that, but we'll get through it, guys. We'll get through it. You have a ton of lag, it stops me. Yo, dude, speaking of a ton of lag, I'm currently doing 1,000 kilobytes a second being uploaded. That's terrible. That's absolutely terrible right now, so you guys are probably watching this, like, 140p. Have you played with him, Wrecked? I've played with him a time or two before. Played with him a time or two before. I have to go to bed now. See you. Yo, Daniel. Thanks for being in the stream. Glad you were here. Hopefully you have a good day. Hopefully you have a good night as well. Sleep well. Oh, gosh. Let's just run over here. We're going to go glitch back. But, well, place. Let me place. Guys, where do you think we're going to be at when we come back? I'm imagining right in here. Okay. Okay. Why is my ping so bad at the moment? But if I see, that is impossible. Wrecked underscore, yeah. What? Is the stream still up? I don't know if the stream's still up or not because my internet is so bad at the moment. 1,000 kilobyte, that's so bad. I don't know if the stream's up, but they're saying red. It's by blocks and just spam on the bed here. Hopefully the stream's still up, guys. If it's not, I'll keep talking to no one, I guess, but we shall see. Oh, gosh. There's going to be random wool everywhere because, you know, we're lagging. We can't really place it normally. If that is, like, a good strategy, though, when you're getting, like, attacked like that, just start placing stuff randomly. I hit them. No, come back. What? Okay, our bed's getting destroyed. I did not take any knockback because I'm lagging. Cheating? Knock? I don't know. Guys, it's really bad. 1v1 UHC duels. Yo, guys, I do 1v1s in streams quite... No, I wouldn't say quite often, but I do them sometimes. It's a doo-doo, but, you know. I do them sometimes, guys. I do stream like duels at the end of streams. I wish I wouldn't be lagging so bad right now. It always sucks. It's up. Gotcha. Shama's back. Yo, Daki, what's going on? Hopefully you're doing well tonight. We are back from vacation. We good? It's up. All right, guys. The stream delay right now, guys, is like a minute, so I'm very sorry because my internet's so bad. It's literally like a minute. Like I said, BRB, and it's an intense time. It's nice. Watch some of Teddy Nader's vids. Yeah, I saw that video where he just like... scroll, like, I don't even want to do this mouse. He's like moved in and got all his clicks. I saw that. Teddy's an interesting dude. Definitely interesting. Yeah, he did get it legit. Like, it was 100% legit in the video, too, it looked like. He just, like... I don't even, like... The scroll on the bottom, like... glitched out. I don't even know what... I can't explain it. As we're getting our TNT, we're going to go get redemption on this bed, even with this ping, guys. We're going to go get redemption with a solid million ping over there. Hopefully my kilobytes is... guys, it shows the stream's green now. I mean, so... that's better, right? Right? That's a little bit better. Got a hype song coming too, so let's go with this bed. He did a weird jitter clicking technique. Yeah, that was definitely a weird technique. I just want to get this bed here. Hopefully we stop lagging so ever so badly. Let's get these ores so we don't get mad later. Store us away. If you guys didn't know, I'm pretty sure 16 iron is the max. Oh, I didn't even buy that. Interesting. Oh, he got the bed. What a legend, guys. What a legend. I did not mean to buy reinforced armor, but I'll take it. Let's buy some upgrades here, because, I mean, because the bed's gone, guys, because Exodia's a legend. What's Exodia? What the heck? Oh, my. That's disappointing. The stream delay is physically painful. Yo, man, I can tell you. I can, like, tell. But I don't know what to say, guys. The delay is really bad, I know. I know the stream delay is really bad. I'm sorry for that, guys. It's not normally this bad. I'm sorry, guys. Yeah, I am sorry. Hopefully, you guys are still having an okay time, even though it's literally terrible right now. I think someone was trying to download something on their phone. I don't know. A trap door? Guys, what is this? What is going on? Anyways, like I said, we got some cool things coming to this channel. We got the Q&A coming at 500 subs. That'll be awesome. Hopefully you guys all do ask some questions in that. Good, like, important, not important. Just any type of question would be awesome that you guys ask. I think it'll be fun. What? Heh? Can I break these and get them back? No, let's just glitch replacing them, I think. Where's this last red guy at, though, is the question. Yeah, but like I was saying, guys, we have a Q&A coming up here eventually. You want to stream offline or something? Or am I just... okay, I'm not going to jinx it. Just going to shut up now. Let's buy this. There we go. Guys, like I was saying... sorry, I kept losing my train of thought there. We'll be doing a Q&A for 500 subs. That'll be a lot of fun, I think. It'll be a lot of fun if you guys ask some interesting questions, stuff like that. Do you add mods? You're talking about mods to the stream. I do add mods. I will be adding mods eventually here. And if you're talking about mods for my Minecraft, I do something. Yeah, I do have mods on Minecraft. If the party isn't full anymore, would solo Bedwars be okay to play? I don't normally play solo Bedwars, guys. Like, would you guys be interested in watching videos of solo Bedwars? If you guys would be interested in watching that, I think that'd be interesting to, like, kind of interesting to at least. But, you know, it's whatever. It's whatever. We're going to walk on up here. We're going to get this emerald so we can find this guy. There we go. Oh, jeez. No. Okay, good. Okay, we need to get one more. Where's this red guy at, though? We need to get one more emerald, guys, to track. We should make a meme about you. You like Technoblade Never Dies or GIF, you know? I mean, if you want. If you guys want to make a meme, go for it. But I don't know what it would be. All right, we don't even need those emeralds. GG, guys. Looks like the ping is slightly better. Slightly, guys. Just slightly. Not gonna. I jinxed it, but that's okay. It does what it wants. You should do an 8-person party for souls and see who wins for fun. That is a thought, guys. So, would you guys... Cass says he wants to see solo Bedwars. I thought it, like... I've seen people do some, like, solo Bedwars gameplay. I don't know. It just... It looks kind of... I don't think I can talk for a full game of solo Bedwars, you know? Some people are good at talking. Like, I'm good at talking on streams. Like, I don't know. Wouldn't say I'm great, but I'm okay at it. But... I don't know. Like, I can talk during, like, Skywars because there's, like, action. You talk about what's going on, other stuff like that. But during a full, like... It could be a 20-minute game of Bedwars. I don't know. I don't know if I could do that. I'm going to get rid of that sorry lagging thing at the top. And I will be getting a second monitor soon, guys, which will be awesome to do. So, you know, that'll be cool. You're up against a hacker right now, Yo Connor. That sucks. I hate hawkers. Hackers. Oh, my gosh. Can't talk either. So, like I said, though, we are 5 subs off of 440. Guys, if we hit that this stream, that'd be awesome. We're working our way closer and closer to 400 or 500. Oh my, which is pretty awesome. Make sure you watchdog report him, Connor. He could get banned. He could get banned. Slim chances, but he could get banned. You guys love this generator gameplay, I know you do, but we're just chilling for now. Souls are averaging like 8 minutes, but it gets delayed if there's a camper. Yeah, that's what I'm talking about. Like, I feel like if there's a camper in the game, I just kind of complain and stuff like that. Shama Duramba. Catch, that's definitely an interesting name there. I did, like, jokingly use the term Shama Squad when we were, like, had the same skin and stuff like, oh, guys, what's going on? What's the hacker's name? I'll report him. Yo, I don't know the hacker's name. It says in chat, though, maybe. 3:31 in England. Yo, delirious, dude. You are watching this late night, are you not? Dang. Okay, my ping's chilling again. No! His name is Technoblade. Reach killer. My ping, guys, my ping. What is going on? This is why I stream so late at night, guys, because my ping, like, cooperates at nighttime, and during right now, it's not quite cooperating. It says 183, but I feel really lied to. This is not 183. Oh, bed. Oh, no. No, 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 no. Technoblade, no. Technoblade is not the hacker, guys. Technoblade is not the hacker. Don't get that. Technoblade is not the hacker. Do not report him. Blue was coming. All right, they were coming. You're right. You're right. But hopefully, we can get this without, like, you know. All right, 183. I feel like it's like 1,083. Okay, 2,000, 10,000. It's pretty high. Okay, it says my stream's doing good though. So I mean, do I complain? Do I not complain? Who knows? How many subs for Elbow Cam? Yo, Cash. I don't know if there's ever going to be an Elbow Cam. I could do a hand cam. People seem to like hand cam videos, guys. They don't fall off the bridge. True. I'm a savage late night every night. Yeah, that's pretty late, dude. I had to start going to bed earlier, guys, too, which is... Yeah, I don't know how I feel about that. It's pretty nice staying up late, to be honest. Like, I don't know. I'm more of a night person. Like, I don't like getting up in the morning. Let's get this bed here. Oh, jeez. Guys, we're struggling here. Sparky, what haven't you invited... What is even going on, dude? I'm just lagging around the map, but I don't know. It doesn't look like I was, but you know, I was lagging pretty bad. Oh my, the ping, it's just like, I wish I had like a ping chart that could go like across the screen to be like low, then just up, and then I don't know. I think it'd be interesting. I'll get a ping cam, guys, instead. You guys like that? Can you do a tutorial on how to get an Optifine cape? That's not something I'm gonna do, but if you do want to find an Optifine cape, you can definitely watch another video on YouTube. If you're looking for tutorials, though, I can teach you how to fast bridge, I can teach you how to get better at Bed Wars, but other than that, I'm not very useful. Yeah, guys, if you guys do want tutorials, though, I got fast bridging and I've got Bed Wars. And I'll get my Forge mods. Yo, Kenna, welcome back to the stream. My voice is cracked, it's awkward, but... Welcome back, Kenna. Oh, this is a little bit nicer when this guy lets me buy stuff. It's always cool. There we go. We'll take it. We'll take it. Thank you. I got you. I got you, Haley. How do you find a Optifine cape? You make it when you get it. Like, my Optifine cape's still, like, the old one. Like, an OG Optifine cape, guys. It's a rare sighting, but it's an OG Optifine cape, I swear. Okay, blue, red's gone, so get their oars, guys. Why not? You're back. I'm glad to see you are back, Kenna. Glad to see you. Let's get these oars here and just dump them away somewhere here. There we go. Yellow has bows. Oh, guys, yellow has bows. That never makes me happy. Ready for a long game. Yo, we're going to make this not a long game. Look at yellow 4Gs. Yeah. Oh, the ping. This might be a long game. Oh, no. Come on. Come on. Optifine capes free. Optifine capes are like 10, 15, 20 bucks. Just they're kind of costly. What is this? Oh, my gosh. Come on. Come on. Come on. There we go. We got him, guys. We got him. Now we got to head back. Oh, no. Let's go blue. I still got blue. Let's not go blue. Guys, can we get out of here? Please. Come on. Guys. Guys. We're out. We're out. We made it out. Oh, no, we didn't. Guys. What is going on? What is this? Did we get out? Are we free? Are we free? I think we're free, guys. I think we're free. No. We're not free. Guys, this is... Oh, stream's offline. Heh. Guys, I think we're back. Hopefully, we're back. I hope. I don't know what to say. We're just laggy over here. We're good. Okay, it's good to hear. I mean, this is what... I don't even know. Yeah, Haley, that tip did help a lot. Thank you. Appreciate that. I don't even know what to say anymore with my ping. It's just to be expected that it's just going to be crappy each stream. You ready, Sham? Oh, they're pearling? I'm over here buying stuff. Come on, let me buy this. Alright, let's go get him. Let's go get him. Hopefully he's not going to give me the pearl. Got one emerald. Yeah, it's awkward. What did I get hit by? Please don't tell me I just got bowed. I'm going to show my team guys how to get this bed, though, here. Got to go bang. And boom. We're going to get this bed, guys. Here we go. They can't stop me with their bows. Oh, yes, they can. If I can... Oh, no. Let me over. Let me over there. Please let me come. Can I come over? Yes, so far so good. We're over. We're making progress. Please blow up. Blow up. Start doing damage. Please. Please. This should be gone. Should be gone. Maybe. Maybe. Just keep blowing stuff up. Yeah, we got the bed. Let's go. We're lagging. We got the bed, though, guys. Somehow. Oh, we're doing some damage, looks like. Oh, we got a final kill. I need to make, like, a lagtage of myself, maybe. Maybe that's why I should do some montages. Lagtages. Here we go. We got that win, though. We got that win. Doing one random... guys, I'm sorry for the stream. I'm sorry, guys. It's not the greatest quality. How are you playing with this, Dacky? It's a grind. You get used to it. Like, 1,400 ping. You get used to it. Should make a video on trolling teammates. Yo, Cash, I've seen people get banned for doing that, though. So, I don't know. Hello, maybe? Hello, I think. Hello. Hopefully we're back. Sorry, I guess we're laying really bad regardless. What's we're lagging pretty bad, guys, but that's okay. We're lagging pretty bad. It's pretty bad, pretty pathetic, but oh well. Pretty bad internet, guys. We'll get used to it, though. We've been used to it. Glad you guys are all sticking out the stream, though, with me. Even though the ping is just going on. The stream's going offline. It's going online. It's kind of rough, but I'm glad you guys are all sticking it out with me. Glad you all are still here. It's awesome. Hopefully the stream's still live. Hopefully I'm not talking to myself. That kind of suck, but... I can't even do the pro strat because I'm lagging with blocks. I'll move. Okay. Okay, I see you. Just got to let you die. Oh, he's at one heart. Okay. What are you watchdog report for? Sitting here in spawn? I break that block. Nice. Yo, my teammate, guys, he's going in. I mean, shout out to that dude. Yes, we got the bed. Oh, we can't do the pro strat either. Oh, jeez. Guys, we got the bed. Let's go. Some cool maneuvering. Yeah, if you guys are looking to edit your videos, definitely edit them with Sony Vegas, guys. I use Movie Maker. Sony Vegas, though, pretty cool thing to edit with. Hopefully the stream's still online, guys. I honestly don't know. I just have given up even looking anymore. I can still read chat if you guys talk, but I don't... I'm just getting angry every time I look at the kilobytes being, like, shot out by my internet or whatever you call it. I don't even know what it is. Just, it's quite annoying. Can I get a link to your Discord? Yo, Eric, sure thing, dude. You guys should all join the Discord. I do put updates on there with new videos when we're going live, stuff like that. You guys can be the first one in here. Be part of the notification squad. Definitely turn on notifications, guys, if you haven't. Awesome. Did our bed get destroyed? Oh, it did. Oops, with red team. Yeah, guys, notifications, though. Definitely recommend turning those on. You guys do get notified when a new video goes up, stuff like that. Sony Vegas is hard. Yo, Deck, yeah, I agree with you. It's pretty difficult to use. I can't say that's not. It's definitely really hard to use. What? Wait, what do you use? I use Sony Vegas, Brad. I just got it, though, so it's not... You can't really tell. It's, like, really hard to tell. Yo, Moneyballer, what is up, dude? Yeah, just so you all know, I beat Moneyballer fair and square in a 1v1. You're wanting me to kick Brift? Dude, Brift just went in, though. I don't know. Brift just kind of went crazy there. It's Sony Vegas. It's insanely hard to use. Like, I might need Toru to help me or some. I have a friend I have. Not. But I need to buy TNT here, guys. Ping is hovering. You know what, guys? I consider a 500 ping good at this point. It could be worse. Could be much worse. Yeah, guys, I used to use Movie Maker, though, for all my videos, and that was just kind of... It's a good starting thing. Without it, I wouldn't really know how to use... Any idea what to do. Yeet. Oh, they're throwing stuff at me. No. I've killed... 20 times in a Bedwars game. That's awesome, dude. That's a lot of people coming at me. No. There's no way I'm gonna be able to kill them either. Let's go over here. Guys, what are we supposed to do here? We're dead. It's just me. No! No. Oh my gosh. Guys, no one saw that. Don't look. No. Yeah, I got what you were saying, Haley. I got you. I can't believe I just jumped off the map. Like, that's disappointing. That is disappointing as crap. Come ready. If you guys get red, but if we win, that'd be pretty cool, guys. We can win this somehow. Somehow. Looks like our... just jinx, it's over. That moment when you went to go outside, but it's late and you have to go outside. It's awesome stream, yo, Eric. I'm glad you're watching this stream. I'm glad you were here. Appreciate each and every one of you guys being here, even with the terrible internet tonight. I don't know what to say. Plaz hit me with those L's, dude. Ouch. After you're going to go to choose someone. Turn out, yo, Haley, we play Eastwood mostly. So, you know. Shim, I will rematch you one day. Yo, money. I only play on the greatest PvP server in the world, which is Hypixel Duels. Fairest, most, bestest. All those are not words, but still. I don't know. Hypixel seems to know to Minecraft, though. They got, like, the world record player count, so I think they know what's up, money. Hypixel is the best PvP server there is. Just saying. Five zig message there, guys. Whoa! Yeah, I don't know, dude. He kind of destroyed you on Hypixel. I can't believe you've done the... Yeah, I don't know what to say. Yo, what is up, Gamer Boy, dude? I recognize that name. What's going on, dude? How are you doing? I am doing good. Thank you for welcoming me back as well. It's good to be home. That's so true, Delirious. Should I go yellow? Yo, if he wins this, dude, he's a legend. Hypixel is the biggest server in Minecraft, I believe. Yo, that is the biggest server in Minecraft, dude. It is a dudette. It is the biggest server in Minecraft. The red team's just kind of chilling there. What do you think? Is the party still full? Yo, right now, Connor, the party is still full, dude. I'm sorry. Like I said, I don't really kick anyone from the party, guys. I just kind of play. People leave at their own pace, and then I just invite people as it goes on. Yeah, appreciate all you guys still chilling here and talking. That's awesome. Destroy is a strong word. Pretty sure I had 10 more pots. I just quickied. I don't know. I'm pretty sure I was, like, no-potting you, and you just used all yours and didn't hit me. I think that's about what happened. But it could be wrong. It could be wrong, money. But that's how I remember it happening. I think I 36, 35 potted you or something like that. Who knows, though. Believe you. I believe, dude. I believe him winning. I believe. If it lets me TP to him, I believe. I don't believe because I can't TP to him. I believe again. And I don't think I believe anymore. I don't think I believe anymore. I mean, if he kills all of them, he's a legend. Oh, well, it's over. He tried. Good attempt. Cucks. Interesting. Yes, I do consider myself good at left clicking. Dude, that Minecraft PP is a lot of left clicking. 13 CPS right here, yo. I can't get that. Pineapple says meep meep, yo. That's how I feel with my ping right now. Just meep. I guess we are 4 subs off of 440. Let your friends know, your guild know. Stuff like that does help a lot. Let your friends know, guild knows. Things do help a lot, though. But yeah. Xbox or PS4, yo, Eric. I'm full out PS4. I had the PS3. I love the PS4, so. I don't play it as much as I'd like to, because I like PC games more, but, like, nothing beats those, like, old times back. Call of Duty Ghost Guys was a fun game, in my opinion. I think that was one of the best Call of Duty games ever. I think it was just the time it was. It wasn't, like, the best setup game, but just, like, the people I played with back then, I think that was a lot of fun. Unit 15 CPS, yo. I can't even hit anywhere close to 15 CPS, money. If you can't aim while jittering, it does not matter. Yo, the plasma, that's so me. Like, when I'm jittering, it's like kind of like this. It's just, it's not good. People that jitter like this, like, I don't understand. Like, they can aim better. And I just don't even understand. There we go. But I can aim and jitter and have a... I can, like, semi... Call of Duty Ghost, dude. Call of Duty, I said it's, like, the time and the people I play with, too. I don't know. It was, like, the first ever PS4 game. I thought it was pretty fun. Black Ops 2 was a great game, but I don't know. I think Ghost was the best game to come out on the PS4. That's also what I'm trying to say, like... Because it's up against Advanced Warfare, Infinite Warfare, and Black Ops 3. So, I mean, I think Ghost was the best out of those because it was the most, like, on the ground, which I like. World War II, guys, though, I think it's going to be a really fun game. I'll probably play it a bunch. Have you played Mass Effect, yo, Delirious? I have not ever played that before. Yeah, Pop PvP versus UHC. Pop PvP, guys, I'd probably am better at, but UHC, like, I'm gonna, I wish there was, like, Pop PvP with a fishing rod. That's what I'd say I'd be the best at that if I had, like, I'm not great at it, but, like, whatever that OP duel thing is, I like that because you get speed. It's not really pot. It's just like, what is this? How do you get up here so fast? What? Oh, guys, we're destroying, it looks like. Getting Obby, what? Are we getting Obby? Hopefully no one else is getting Obby. You can jitter bridge. Yo, people that can do, like, the crazy bridging I've seen. All right, BRB. Is this Haley? All right. People that can do, like, the crazy... I don't know if Spelly in our guild can. You can do, like, the crazy bridging stuff. It's, like, concerning. What? I'm mad. I'm so mad. I'm mad, guys. I'm mad. 139 CPS. Wow. What a legend you are, Wrecked. You can do a 3-blocks match. Dude, I can't do like those crazy bridging like that. you can breeze for like 15 blocks. I can't, like, the thing you go like that. I can't do that. It's crazy. People that can, I know Spelly in our guild, I think he talked over here earlier. He can do it actually very well. This guy right here. Okay. I click in here to see his profile. It's not opening up. But whatever, I'm not mad. Anyway, yeah, he can do that, like, bridge. He can do that really well. I watch him do it. Makes you look like a hacker. It does look like you're scalping. Yo, Lavin, what's going on, dude? How are you doing? I've seen you here earlier, but how are you doing, now? It's a little bit later. We're getting closer to the time of normal stream, guys. We normally start streaming, like, midnight to 1. We started, like, 9 some today, guys, which is pretty early for me. So, you know, it's whatever. We're 1 TNT off, guys. We're just waiting on that. Exodia's about to die. Breeze is when you don't crouch. Yeah, it's just literally going, like, meow. Like, I don't know if people do it. No idea. Because you got to be clicking insanely fast while... It looks like you're scaffolding, honestly. You got to be clicking so fast while... Like moving, like I can't do that. I watched someone in our guild do it very well. They have like a bunch of wins. I forget who. I think it's Spelly. Where is it? This dude. This Spelly. I don't know. I'm not gonna just. I think it's Spelly. That's all I see. Teddy Nader. Yeah, Teddy can do that. But probably gonna talk about him. Let's go over here. Let's bounce into red. Let's break this block here. We hopefully get the bed. That. Yeah, if we get in this bed, we're legends. JK, that was insanely easy. And my bed got stolen. I'm sad. Oh no! Don't kill me. Attack a teammate. Thank you. Oh, well, they killed my teammate. That's not good. It's an iron sword. Need to get rid of that. I have a wood sword. Come on. Get rid of the bow, guys. My teammate should thank me for getting rid of that bow. He's the bridging god. I wish I could... If I could pick between, like, bridging really well or PvPing really well, I think... Was someone mining or... Oh, they're gonna... I'll be on. Wow. You realize the guy in our guild and in this spell, he's not the actual... Okay. Okay, someone in our guild was doing it before money. I'm not sure who it was. I thought that was him. They have a bunch of wins, so I remember. They're pretty good. I played teams with them and they were just chilling to me. I'm like, okay, that's pretty cool. Did you see Andrew mount a bridge by Teddy? Dude, I did see that. Those people that bridge like that are crazy. The one that like runs up and down like this too. I don't understand that stuff, dude. I think it's like you go like it's like it looks like he's going like this. It's just insane to watch those videos. So, Key, why are you saying Ghost is a fun game, dude? Ghost guys. You guys are all hating on Ghosts, but when you think of the other PS4 games, tell me a better one. Like Call of Duty games, please tell me a better game on PS4. Black Ops 3 would come close, but I still think it was more fun like playing on like Boots on the Ground, which was on Ghosts. Because you got Advanced Warfare and Infinite Warfare. Like, I don't... Infinite Warfare and Advanced Warfare, I think, were worse than Ghosts. And then Black Ops 3 comes kind of close, but I still think Ghosts was better than that. So, I don't know. It definitely wasn't the best Call of Duty of all time, but it was the best Call of Duty on the PS4. In my opinion, that is. Ghost was so bad, everyone said it. Guys. Ghost was the best PS4 game there was. It might be a poor game, but look at the rest of the stuff. Look at the rest of the PS4 games there were, like, for Call of Duty, that is. I'm just gonna let that guy run by. Hopefully he doesn't chase me. He's going for a bed. Yeah. That guy's gonna sit there, guys. We're gonna zoom in past him. Guys, can we do? Oh, jeez. Oh no. Okay, we're going with the bed here, and we're gonna get it. Oh no, I lied. You trade your ghost in 3 days after. Yeah. Dude, I think I'm pretty smart with like thinking it's the best game on the PS4. If I'd say it was the best game ever, nah, I don't think so. Jeez, guys, the leg is back in full force here. The leg is back. How good? What servers do you want me to play on? What is your KD? Hey. I think Hypixel's like the best, like a pretty good server though for stuff like that. You love Black Ops 2, Delirious? You had Black Ops 2, definitely better than Ghost, but like I'm saying, Ghost was the best PS4 Call of Duty game. Tiny Village is the point of the type of bridge. Those bridging methods you can use in like Skywars, like the fast ones, like it. Like if I could get to mid that fast, people would like definitely report me and stuff because I think I have scaffold, but like you can like basically scaffold legitly, but it's not that, it's insanely difficult. You wanna do duels on Hypixel? Gotcha. Hey guys, if you guys didn't know, I did rupture my eardrum on vacation, which that was it's not very fun, guys. It is kinda, does kinda hurt my ear here and there, but you know, it's okay. It hurts, but you know, it's whatever. Because we have been live for about an hour and a half, which is awesome. I think we've been having a good bit of fun. First stream back has been fun. Ninja building is not bannable. Like, none of the, like, legit building is bannable. Like, scaffolding, though, is not allowed. I do Hypixel, UHC, and Ultra Practice, dude. I wish I was good at UHC and, like, had someone that could, like, teach me how to play it and, like, would understand that I'm terrible. Like, I'm someone that doesn't know how to play UHC and I'm terrible at PvP, so, like, you got a lot of, like... You got, like, a lot of stuff to do. Like, I don't know, like, in UHC, you got to know how to, like, build all this stuff. Like, I don't want to learn all that stuff either. So I feel like I need someone to, like, hold my hand as I played it, so, I don't know. But Sniper and Cottage Shoes Black Ops 2 DSR 50. The DSR 50 was awesome. It was pretty awesome before the nerf on it. It was definitely awesome. I think the DSR 50 was awesome before the nerf. This playlist, guys, I think has been pretty good. What are your thoughts on the playlist so far? I think it's been a pretty good playlist, though. It's been pretty catchy, I think. Oh, it's a different playlist. It's a new playlist, actually, because I didn't even realize. It's interesting. You always get wrecked by... Dude, that's another thing with UAT why I never really want to play it, dude. Because I feel like if someone just, like... You build it, you just, like, set up your stuff for so long, and then you get against a hacker. It's like, oh, come on. I feel like that, like, is just insanely annoying. Like, I'm someone that gets really angry at people. Like, if I played a hacker, I don't know what I'd do. I could just see myself getting really angry and rage quitting because, like, I spent all that time getting my stuff and then it's like, nope, this hacker. Doesn't even matter. That's just me, though. It's probably not that bad. You're a 15 star in Bedwars. I thought you were going to say UHC and I was like, dang, pretty good. Star doesn't matter. Yeah, star does matter. I mean, oh, I was looking at chat and I just kept bridging there. Whoopsies. Anyone have a free bridge to their bed? Yeah, we're going for blue. They look to be the easiest. No, they don't. Red does. We're going for red, guys. Let's see if we can speed bridge. If we do, we're pretty good. Okay, I can't speed bridge, guys. I need to, like, practice. Okay. That was alright. Could have been a little better. I'm not sure why I only have one block left. Guess I am, because I kept bridging at the start of the game. Oh, this guy's alone. I feel bad. See, I literally was, like, his only teammate. He didn't have a team break. No, I didn't. I'm so mad. Guys. We did. Let's go. Guys, somehow we just did that. Oh my gosh. Guys, how did we do that? We'll just get it. Okay, I'm gonna swoop in and get this final kill because I'm mean. No, we tried. Your 10 star in Bedwars is epic. Dude, that's not bad at all. You have a version delirious? That's pretty cool, dude. Not when you do that. Whoa. I don't know, guys. I'm reading the chat here. It looks like Dacky and Moneyball are going to need to do a 1v1 here on Hypixel. That's what I'm feeling that needs to happen, guys. That's what I'm thinking, guys. That's what I'm seeing, guys. Dacky and Moneyball look like they need a 1v1. Gotta settle this for real here. We got our TNT though, guys. We're sitting in the generator. We got it. No! No, go away. Please don't kill me. Guys. That'll show you not to walk up behind me. There we go. Shen 1v1 me. Guys, I'll do duels at the end of the stream again. I'm feeling duels. I need to get my aim back on anyway. I'll probably get destroyed by most of you. But, you know, that's okay. Let's head on over to yellow. Why not? There we go. Guess we'll do some duels at the end of the stream. I need to get my aim back on anyway. Okay, let's go over here and help this as well. I'm doing alright. I need to get my fast burn. Oh, jeez. Please die. No! Guys, can we do the strategy? Yes, we can. Huh. Is the bed showing anywhere? Unfortunately not. We're gonna need to break this. We're gonna get some wood down so we gotta sit here for a while, guys. We're just gonna need to. Oh, they're coming. Please don't be smart. They're smart. No. No. No, you're not smart. No. 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 Guys, things are getting a little ugly for us here. Replace these here, please. Thank you. I'm just chilling, guys, right now. I don't know why they don't see me. What's up, my dude? Welcome back. Yo, thank you so much for that. Oh, jeez, I'm getting destroyed. Go away. Let me up. Thank you so much for welcoming me back, dude. It's good to be home. It's good to be streaming again. We'll be doing like a Q&A, guys, sort thing tomorrow. Uh-oh. That's never good to see you when you're over it with one heart or two hearts over here. That's never. What is this wood thing? Oh, it's like a pixel thing. Yeah. They see me too. Oh no. Guys, we'll be doing like a Q&A sort of like thingamabob. I'll just be like asking for questions. I'm like 500 subs, I'll upload the video at the Q&A. I'm probably gonna pre-record a little bit, put like a deadline on when the question's gonna be submitted by, but that's it. Can we get out of here? The possibility, yes it is. Uh-oh. Here we go, guys. We're getting out of here, guys. We're not just gonna sit there and rot and die. Oh gosh, the whole team's chasing me though. Oh jeez. Hey guys, if we make it out of here alive and win this game, it'll be crazy. Go away. Teammates, friends. Got an emerald here. Let's get a bunch of emeralds. Oh, this guy wants to fight with these emeralds too. Oh yes, there we go. There we go, guys. That's a bunch of emeralds my way. I need to go spend these 10 emeralds, guys. I don't even know what to get with 10 emeralds, guys. What do I get? Do you play Minecraft and Windows while streaming? Yeah, guys, I do play windowed Minecraft while streaming. When I'm recording just like a normal video, though, I play in full screen because I use action to record. Actions, I love action, guys. I definitely use that to. Definitely would use that. We're gonna get stacked here, guys. We're just going for the complete stack right now. We got diamond armor and diamond sword, guys. We're about to do some mad damage. Yeah, I play windowed when I stream, just 1080, I think, is what I like. 1080 is my input, then my output's 720. Yo, what's going on, Charlie? How are you doing? Hopefully, you're doing well, dude. Hopefully you're having a good time at your little shindig over there and who knows where. But hopefully you're having a good day. Anyway. Or you pro dude. I got Haley, we got that. We got this set up here. Diamond. We got the diamond set up. We need one more gold though. We die on our team. Looks like Kate died. Yes. Let's grab ourselves this TNT. Because I feel like just like stacked with this. Look how nice his sword looks too. Looks really nice, I think. Someone just died. What? I need two gold. You guys, if we. Yeah, I use OBS. OBS is pretty nice, dude. OBS is really nice. I'm gonna go run mid here. Yeah, I use OBS to stream, but to record, I use action. Action. What is that? Guys, this is. It's gonna be a grind to win. There's a delay in the stream. Yeah. Yo, there's definitely a delay in the stream. I have pretty bad internet, so there's always a delay. Loving the subs. Keep them coming. Yo, right, Charlie, dude? We gained like 50 subs while I was on vacation, which was awesome, guys. That was insane. Yo, we're gonna like two-shot this guy because of diamond. Okay. So I'm gonna get myself an Ender Pearl. I could go for the obby strip here. Blue and mid. Where? Okay. Go away. I'm gonna come back. That guy hurt. What is that? Guys, this is going to be a struggle here. It's going to be a struggle to win this game. If we win this, oh yeah. Where's my teammate? Oh, it's just me? Oh, that's... I feel the pressure. I feel the pressure now. Don't fall off this time. Yo, guys, I'm not going to fall. We're clutching stuff for the gang here. I don't know. Oh! What? No, guys, no. It's over. We tried. We tried so hard. Okay. No. Oh my gosh. Guys, we're getting a little sweaty. Slightly sweaty, guys. We're going to win this game for you guys. We're winning it. Now, what do I do with this good old... I'm going to buy an Ender Pearl. I'm going to buy it. I don't know what to do, guys, to be honest with you all. Actually, I think I know what I'm going to do. I have 10 kills, guys. That's not bad. Not bad at all. Oh, guys, I was looking at something else. No, go away. Guys, we do mad damage. If we could get some diamonds and get our sharp one sword, that's where it's at, guys. Choke, guys. I'm not choking this game. Clutch triple kill. Yo, Delirious. That's what I'm saying. That's pretty clutch, I thought. Shane Wentz will donate $300. Dude, right? If you donate $300, I can get new internet and I can, you know. Yeah, just chill. Get over here. Is anyone chasing me? Probably. That guy's Joe mid. Okay. They're so bad. Yo, I don't know what you're talking about. That was like a sweaty fight. I felt like sweat rolling off me as I got the kills. Alright, we're gonna go. Okay. We're getting the full setup here, guys. And of course, the song would come on while we do it. We're gonna start lagging though right when it happens. So just to be expected. Hopefully, I don't get critted out or something. Uh-oh. Okay. That guy's okay. Alright, we're going for the win here, guys. We're gonna go with this win. We're not gonna make this take forever. Oh, they're fighting each other? Blue destroy their bed, do you think? The problem that I'm seeing, I'm gonna get their bed, then Blue's gonna come clean me. Okay. Or not. Oh no. Oh no, guys. I don't know what to do. Blue's behind me, Yellow's in front of me. Please fall the map, dang it. Oh jeez. Oh my gosh. Guys, we're getting this is a montage clip right here. We're going in. We're going in here. If I can play. What? It won't let me place it. Oh, Blue has Blue Team here as well. Please! Land. Okay. Guys, we're getting a little nervous here. We're freaking out. You're welcome back, Cash. Currently trying to clutch up, wasting under oh. Okay, they get the bed for me. Don't need to worry anymore. Guys, Yellow's bed is gone. I like it. Blue team, though, is going to be a little struggle. I shouldn't have ate that. Oh, well. All right, guys. We're gonna pop all these potions real quick. We're going to go get Blue. Oh, no. We're making mistakes out here, guys. One like equal lower ping, dude. Sorry, flooding chat. Yo, don't worry, money. I'm glad you guys are having a nice talk. We're going to jump on over here, though, real quick. There we go. We're gonna need some more TNT real quick here, hopefully. Why you see three router like a 180? You'll have it. I have no idea what that means, but okay. Guys, if we win this game, that'd be pretty cool. If we can win. I think we're gonna buy a pickaxe just for some safe keeping, guys. I don't think we're gonna win this, but we shall see. Positive thoughts, right? Positive thoughts. My minor maniac, I mean, why not? I mean, can't even buy a JK. Any montage clips I missed, dude? I'm out here slaying people out, so I mean, that's for you to figure out. Where is those speed pots? There we go. All right, guys, we're going to go in for the win here. Hopefully, we get this crazy win here. Okay. Oh, that's a bow? I just got a bow. I need to get that bow off the map here. All right, there we go, boys. Alright, guys, we're back. Oh my gosh, sorry, I've been with Mike there for a sec. We're back. Hopefully, I can win this somehow. Oh gosh. I don't know what to think right now. Run over to yellow. Is yellow all gone? Guys, what do? They're all coming. Oh my goodness. The gang is all coming for me. I have a fire. Wait, if I lure them all away. Okay, I can see this working well. Let's lure them all from their bed. Guys, this could happen. We could save that. We could win this game here. They're all gone from their bed. Except this dude. If we can do this somehow. Just keep running. Keep running. Keep running. Keep running. Don't look. Don't turn. Don't turn. Don't turn. Oh, I ran off the map. Oh, no. Please fall off the map. Thank you. Oh, no. Oh, jeez. I can't. Guys, I don't know what to do right now, to be honest with you all. Oh, it's over. We tried. We tried. Guys, all that. All that. All that. For a loss. I am so sorry, guys. Is my mic still muted? I hope it's not still muted. Let me know about that money. Is this, hopefully you hear me, dude? I don't know why it would still be muted. It shouldn't be muted. It looks like it's working anyway on... OB, dude, guys, I just did all that work for a fail. I'm so... Oh, no. All that for a loss. All that for a loss, guys. I am... I thought I had it. RIP says Delirious. Dude, Delirious, I know. I'm just ready to see L's floating in chat. That was... Ouch. That was rough. That was a rough go around there. Someone left the party. Whoa. Back out, I'm gonna leave. Oh, that's awkward. We got a three-person game here, guys, though. We'll see how that goes. Hopefully it goes all right. Can we please play? What's going on, Gallup Tug Luke? Hopefully you're doing well. What's going on, Kittle Yushu? How are you doing, guys? How y'all doing? Thanks for that sub, by the way. Appreciate that. Thank you for being here. That's awesome. Wait, guys, we gotta get ourselves a win here after that unfortunate event there. Passes the second L here of another, dude. I know. Yeah, Kitty, hopefully you're having a good day today. We just got back from vacation. We're chilling here. We're three subs off of 440, guys. If you haven't subbed yet, hitting that sub button, guys, would be awesome. That would be absolutely awesome. IGM is football 525. Yo, Ninja, what's going on? How are you doing today? Can I join Plaza? Right now, the party is full. Troll Nico is my name. Can you please invite me? Can I join? Yo, you guys all want to play. Oh, my. Oh, once one spot opens, I feel so bad because everyone wants to play and it gets... I don't know. Everyone wants to play and everyone, like, pleads their case on who to pick because everyone has been here for a long time, which is awesome, guys. Thank you for being here. Who do you think is the best overall Bedwars player? I mean, it's kind of hard to tell who the best Bedwars player is. Me, Cash MC. I had 620 plus games. I'm gonna retire. Dude, you might as well retire. That's crazy. You might as well retire, dude. Project Rift invite, guys. I don't know. You gotta go. All right, Decky. Thanks for being here, dude. Appreciate you being in the stream. Guys, having it. Leave a like on the stream as well. Let your friends in with the stream. Pass it around. Share it around. All this stuff does help, guys. We are real close to 440, which is awesome. Oh, blue team looks like they're bet. Okay, yellow's going for blue. We're gonna be that guy, though. If we don't get knocked, okay. What's up with the ladders already? What? Oh, jeez. Let's get the bed here. Can we get all these kills? Can we get all these kills? Final kills, maybe? There's one. Guys, we got, like, a man down, too, here. I hope we can clutch this up. Here we go. Let's give ourselves some more TNT. Let's go. Peace out, dude. All right, see you, Dacky. DNTDM is the best Bedwars player. Yo, Plasma, I don't know. You liked it, Dacky. Thank you so much for liking it, guys. Leaving a like does help the stream get seen by more people, I think. I think it does. It does something. Just something useful, I believe. So, I mean, it can't hurt. Let's buy ourselves some TNT again. Let's get ourselves the wonderful jump boost pot. Let's buy all this. There we go. There we go. Got ourselves some jump boost, and we got ourselves TNT. Everything is all we need. You say your internet is bad. I get like 6 FPS. Yo, Ninja, there's a difference, though. Like, the ping right there, what you see, is bad internet. The FPS is your computer. So I get, like, I have an alright computer. It's not amazing, but it's not bad by any means. But my internet is, oh, gosh. My internet is something else. My FPS, though, is pretty good. Let's go up here. Oh, jeez, guys. There's a lot of guys over here. It's a long fall as well. I think we'll survive. Yeah, why not? Do they even know I'm up here? I don't think so. Look up on YouTube. Minecraft had a breezy bridge. Yeah, it is a lot faster, but like it's a lot more harder too, which is why I did not do it. Does that let me work? Oh no, don't kill me. No! We tried. We tried. You were kidding. I thought you were plasma. Laptop playing stream using phone to do a stream chat. Yeah, that's delirious. That's a grind right there. You guys, that's all the beds gone too. I like it, and my voice keeps cracking too. I don't know what's up with that. FPS is bad because laptop and my ping is very high. Yo, Ninja, it's tough to play when your ping's high and your FPS is bad. It's pretty rough, actually. I'm sorry, Miracle. We're full. Moo. You mean oranges? There came the oranges. I said, believe it or not, it said oranges before you didn't chat, Ender. But there's like an hour-long stream delay, so you're not gonna realize I did, but I did. I promise. Let's buy ourselves an iron sword here, guys. What is up, Ender? How are you doing today, though? You don't fast bridge, you crouch. Yeah, I can't do that breezy bridging stuff. That's like, I can't do that. I'm not very good at that, unfortunately. I'm from Planet Minecraft. Please give me off. Dude, definitely, dude. I got you. Let's get these yellow kills here, and we got game over. Oh, okay, one of them just decided it wasn't worth it anymore. It's interesting. Oh, geez, long fall. They both just walked off the map. I'll take it. We'll take it. What star are you, Java? I am 42 stars. 42 stars, yeah. Most FPS I've hit is zero. Yep, zero. Dude, that's... Wow. Zero is like a full crash, is it not? Three-person game. Oh, isn't zero... Guys, who wants to play? Who wants to play? I saw this guy gaming at McDonald's and was lagging hardcore and kept on dying. Dude. What a grind, though. Playing at McDonald's? It's gotta be interesting. Two people with capes just killed me. Dude, that's rough. We're back. What about that? My name is Troll Nico. Can I join, please? How much do you play, Yojo? I play a lot. I'm like, okay, red team's already gone. I play a lot. Dude, talk about my mic being there. Invite me. Oh, jeez. Wait, what? Can I friend you sometime? IGN is sharp. Dude, yeah, go ahead and friend me. You can do /pspaceshamma like so. Two H's in my name. Unlike my YouTube is one H, but just... Send me a friend request /fspaceshamma and I got you, dude. I'll friend you. Also, I think your mic muted itself. Mic is broke. Dude, mic should be back now. Is it back? It should be back. Yeah, I think the mic came back. Guys, hopefully it did. There's like a long delay though, so when I say like something, you guys probably are like wondering what I'm talking about when I type it out. Cause stream delay is very bad and like insanely bad because my internet is insanely bad as well. Wait, good. Right, that's good here, Delirious. I'm glad here we're good. I'm gonna go mid here, it looks like. Are these playlists guys we have today are pretty good. Just, I typed in like 1 hour game music. They've been pretty cool. Can I friend you? Yo, Sharp, go for it, dude. It's Sham with 2 H's. I'll accept it. Send it right now. How many hours? I want to know so I can be a high star. If you want to like get more stars, I have a video on that. But it honestly is just how much you play in reality. So I probably, if you want to get high stars, if you play... I'm just gonna chase this guy. If you play like 4 hours a day, I don't know, 2 levels a day, it takes a little bit of time. So I'd say you need to get high star. Oh, jeez. Okay, we got it. Okay, we got it. I'll take it. But yeah, I'd say about 2 to 4 hours a day for a month will get you pretty high. If you want to get like actually high stars, you got to be playing... Oh, what bed's gone? What? Anyway, yeah, you got to be playing lots and lots of hours to get like high stars. So, you know. Did you know Hypixel wasn't the original Bedwars server? Gome HD and the real Bedwars? Isn't it something like Egg Wars as well? I think that's you. Same with friend request. Hopefully I got that. Dude, Ender. I agree, Ender. I agree, dude. I'm not online enough, though. Yeah, you gotta play a lot. Like, you gotta play, like, when it first came out, people would play for, like, 18 hours a day, sleep for 6, and come back and play. It was crazy. You don't gain stars, like, insanely fast either. So, like, I don't know. I'd say, it's crazy. Yeah, if you want to talk about high stars, someone talk with Rek. He's, like, 107, 10, 100-something stars. Talk to him about how much he plays a day. He'd have a better number than I would because he's probably triple my, like, XP gain and stuff like that, so I don't even need to get that TNT, guys. Whoops. And also play UHC with two peeps? Dude, UHC, I don't know about you. I might play UHC eventually. You win 4 to 5 games, and I play 2 hours and only 6 stars. Saw your vid, though. Gotcha, dude. Yeah, to get high stars, you just got to play a bunch. Like, it's literally how much time you put in is what you get out of it. I also subbed you. Yo, thank you so much, Sharp. That's Sharp 7. Yeah, thank you so much for subbing. That's awesome. Yo, what is up, Kelly Marie? How are you doing? Kelly Marie, whatever it is. Hopefully you're doing well. Hopefully you have an awesome night. Hopefully you're enjoying the stream. Hopefully all that. Oh, I'm the last one alive, guys. Will I clutch it up? It's a question, though. I gotta get myself a diamond sword because I saw how dangerous that thing was last game. We got Shama, guys. That's a lot of pressure on me because I'm not very good. 4 hours a day can get you 2 stars a day, yeah. So if you want to get 50 stars, 25 hours, no, it's a lot more. It's a long time, but still. It's a lot of fun. If you enjoy what you're doing, it doesn't really feel like you're, like, bad, you know? It doesn't really feel like you're wasting your time. It's just about grinding, so I enjoy Bedwars grinding. I think it's pretty fun. It's fun to stream as well. I think it's a lot of fun to stream. So, you just gotta play a lot, though. The club has no light. Yo, I don't know if that's true or not, dude. The club's probably a pretty cool dude. A lot of people just on summer break right now, so they get a lot of free time. And how they spend it, I don't really care. Yo, you sub yours. Thank you so much, Sharp, dude. Thank you so much, let me do. You still play 20 hours a day? But no, what are you playing now, Rekt? I didn't know what you're playing. What are you playing, Rekt? I didn't know you're still, like, around, even, to be honest. I know, like, Bedwars hits 0 FPS. I think, yo. Oh, jeez. Oh, my. That green guy shouldn't. That green guy just kind of got mopped, if I'm being honest with you. Let's buy ourselves a good old crapple. We're winning this game, boys. We're winning. We're never going to win this game. Yo, what are you particularly interested in? I only got half a star a day. Yo, if Jake, or Java. I can't read either. Okay. Honestly, if you're playing like threes and fours, just go in lobby one, like I said in that video. Oh, gosh, guys. Can we take this 1v1? Oh, jeez. Hopefully we can take this 2v1 here. Hopefully we don't fight at the same time. Oh, come on, come back. Let me single one out. Oh, I don't even need to single. I'm just gonna die. Oh, no. Guys, I'm not clutch anymore. It's not clutch. You gotta start in of 20 stars. That's not bad at all, dude. Like, just set, like, your own little goals and stuff like that. You love the remix you're playing in the background. Yeah, I do, too. I think it's a really good remix as well. I get star a day. Yo, what's going on, Jason? How are you doing today? Yo, what are you playing, Rek? You never quite answer what game you're playing now, dude. You never quite answer. Oh, we gotta pick someone up, guys. Who wants to play? I forget. Also, the community got me bored. I got trashed. Yeah, dude. I feel bad for, like, the Kleb and all those high stars. Because, like, it's just, I don't know. Like, why do people go out of their way to make fun of them for being high stars and they have no life? Stuff like that. Like, there's no point. Like, the club, I see the club continuously getting people calling him, and like, what's the point? You don't, I don't know, just wasted time, I think, to say that to him. I listen to those people that make, yeah, exactly, I don't know. I don't know, it's just, like, I get called a no life for being 42 stars, I don't really care, but I can imagine what you get if you're 100-something stars. Oh, I want to join, my name is Troll Nico. Alright, I got you. You don't, it also gives a third, oh, dude. Yo, we're gonna let Rek pick who's playing with us. Rek, you can pick who's playing with us. Just pick someone in the chat that you've been seeing. You've been here, I think, since the beginning of the stream, Rek. So you can pick someone that's been here for a while, chatting it up, stuff like that. You go ahead and pick someone, because I don't know who to pick. It's a tough life. You can pick someone that we're gonna get here in the game. Can you invite me? I don't care if I end up on another team or no invites to the stream. We will be inviting someone. Rek's gonna pick who we're inviting. Have you been running for 2.5 hours? That's crazy, Connor. I'm glad you've stuck around. That's awesome, dude. Glad to see that you've been sticking around. Buy ourselves some armor though here real quick. There we go. Cause this song is just everywhere. $50 for a carry to 20 star. We're going mid here. Me, please. Wreck, yo, guys. We're going to let Wreck pick who's playing with us. I don't think... Does Wreck even have sound on? I don't think it's sound on, so he can't even hear us. Well, I'm not playing... Yo, Wreck, I'm saying you can pick who's playing with me. Like, you can pick who's, like, am I in the party. I let Squeaky's pick once, so it's your turn to pick, Wreck. That's me basically saying I don't want to pick. But, I mean... The power is yours, Wreck. You pick who's playing, dude. It's all you. See what this bed here? Yeah. Let's not get that bed. Okay, let's destroy it. There we go. My team just got kind of wrecked. I'm getting wrecked. Blocky glitch? What? Die? What? What? I'm okay. I don't have my MC installed on my PC anymore. Yo, Wreck, what are you doing? Where'd Minecraft go? I don't want to die. Please don't let me die. I'm almost... Oh, no. Can I please pay you to carry me? What, you deleted MC? Yep. I don't know. Why didn't you delete MC, dude? Why'd you delete it? Well, GG. And why you delete MC? Well, I didn't know Wreck deleted MC. That's kind of lame. Getting carried is boring. It gets fun. It's fun. I called it. I'm just letting Wreck pick. I don't know. What's the first guy talking in the chat? So I guess him. All right. You're in, boy. So I guess him. Yo, can't call it. He was first in the stream too as well. Yo, what are you playing now, Wreck? I mean, that's interesting. I'm all ripped, dude. What up, boys or girls? Yo, what up, Plazard? How you doing? Yo, Maddie, I heard you were recording a video of someone earlier, weren't you, I think? Heard you were recording a video of someone, that's pretty cool. Yes, yo, shout out to Maddie, though, guys. He's the person that makes all the thumbnails and makes my streams not look super boring. Like, he's the reason we have a thumbnail, and it would be nothing, but he gives a thumbnail. Random clicked in Hearthstone, gotcha. Gotcha. Let's try another time. Yo, Eric, dude, we play with viewers quite often, don't you worry. Hopefully you guys do still stick around, though, while we are playing. We do have spots open up more than you guys think. It doesn't look like we do, but sometimes spots open up a bunch, sometimes they don't. So, guys, if you didn't get in today, definitely come again some other time. Or stick around now. We get spots open left and right. But, yeah. You can also play Minecraft with me. Yeah, you guys could all play together if you wanted. Try to, like, get in a game with us. That'd be pretty funny. I'm lagging a little bit. Please don't let me die. All right, good. We're going over to Red, guys. We're going to get the ores over there because, I mean, I don't think anyone's on the team. Augmentum said, yo, Connor. I'm sorry. I'm glad you've been here, though, Connor. It's awesome, dude. You playing the JM? Gotcha. Gotcha. James is a pretty cool guy. JM is a good friend of mine. Anyway, let's buy a jump boost here and let's buy some crapples. Not in there. Crapples, where you at? Here you are. I keep getting called out for having no life by one. So is your sharp. It's crazy how people go out of their way to say that stuff. I'm using the Tapu Emoji texture pack. Your hat's interesting, Haley. Will you stream every day? Yo, guys, I stream most days. I was streaming every day before when on vacation. I'm going to try to do that now as well. But it's like basically my internet lets me and stuff like that. Depends a lot, too. Oh, jeez. It's kind of like if my internet lets me and stuff like that. It's not always in my control if I stream or not. Ah, we got that bet. Let's go. Oh, it's not who in the fight. You have fall protection. Oh, jeez. Here we go. That's the final kill, I think. GG, guys. GG. I got one kill, one final part. Nice. It's not the same without Wrecked. Oh. Can you invite me to a party? Yo, Exoverse, party's currently full. We just got someone new in the party. You just stick around. My spots do open, stuff like that. Want you in the Discord? You mean Discord, Kitty? Is that what you mean, dude? You made fan art? Yeah, guys. I do have a Discord. You guys should all join it. You guys should definitely all join it, dude. You should all join that. You guys get notified when stuff goes up. Oh, hey, random map. We'll play a random. I don't even care what we're playing. I think this is the OG map, guys. What happened to your banner? Oh, Gabe, dude. Thanks for I went on vacation. I kind of forgot about that banner. You think it's been, like, forever, but really, I went on vacation. It's been, you know, chilling. What I gave you. There you guys. There's the Discord. Join that up. You get notified about new stuff on there. Stuff like that. What happened to Squeaky's Exodia? Squeaky's is also on vacation right now, guys. If you miss Squeaky's, he should be back eventually, guys. So don't miss him too much. He's mean to me. Just kidding. Squeaky's a cool guy. I think we're gonna stream until we get like 43 stars, something like that. Who knows? Who knows how long we're gonna go for? Who knows? I think we're all having a good time here, hopefully. What's your Discord? I linked the Discord above if you see it. It's my Discord link there. You can't send it. Oh, I got you, wrecked. I think I got it. First time I used TS when I talked and was playing with Glare. Glare's a cool guy, dude. I'd love to play a Bedwars game with Glare. I think he's a pretty... I like watching his videos. The Skywars videos are good. I think he'd be fun to play Bedwars with. If anyone's good friends with him, you know, wink, wink. Anyway, all right, we're gonna win this game, guys. This is a different map than normal, so it's kind of crazy. Congrats on 40 stars and 440 subs. Are we at 440, guys? 438, actually, Sharp. We're at 440. 438. Rick, do you ever plan to come back to Minecraft or anything like that? Or are you just gonna chill with Hearthstone for now? Can't generally start playing. That's me. Yo, these guys are using my original strat that I used to use. I'm not saying like I made the strat, but you know, it's whatever. I remind you after the stream, DM me. All right, gotcha, dude. Yeah, I don't think I ever saw my account either, dude. It's just like, I don't know. It's nice to come back. Let's say I want to come back. I'd much rather be able to come back to what I had instead of coming back to like nothing. I don't know my thoughts. Guys, are we just gonna go over and destroy this bed like this? I should have put that in a different spot. Are they not even aware still? Oh no. Guys. No. My team have TNT, please. Ah! There's so guys, I didn't talk because I got like nervous there, but there's so many of that scared me. Definitely didn't scare any of you. Oh my. Did yourself dubstep was playing in your stream, dude. I like this stream a lot. What is saying? Teach me how to jitter when I have this game. 18 people watching and only 13 likes. There's only 13 likes. There's 17 likes. Yo, guys, if you're sitting here, you should all like the stream. Just saying. Let your friends know the stream. Stuff like that does help a lot. Yeah, dude. Rex got my tag right there. That is my Discord name. If you do want to add me, you can add me like that. I don't really check Discord during streams, guys, but I'll check it after. But I'll check it after. If you have a thing to message me, fan or stuff like that, hit me with a message there and I'll check it out normally. But during the streams, I don't really check it. I'm going to leave the stream soon, so bye. All right, Sharp. I'm glad you were here, dude. Hopefully you enjoyed it while you were here. Hope to see you again sometime. Glad you were here, dude. Peace out. Dude, Java's here trying to buy an account. Whoa. The background music is from a game, dude. Yeah, this background music, guys, I've been enjoying it. I don't know what playlist we're playing with right now, but I think it's pretty cool. I'm about at Minecraft trying to get my skill back because of before. In front of me, I was playing, you're playing Roblox, Gabe. I don't know what to think about that, Gabe. I don't know. You're playing Roblox? I don't know about that. Just kidding. Is Invis nerfed? Yeah, I think Invis got like buffed though. Didn't it get like fixed to like you can't be seen now or something? Let's go for all this stuff here, guys. Boom, 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 boom. Guys, this is why we play the other maps. So you can see how long these maps take. It's okay, okay, everyone makes mistakes. That's true. Wrecked, everyone does mistakes. You can't jitter. I've tried everything. Yo, Javi, you just gotta keep trying to jitter, honestly, dude. You gotta keep trying and trying and trying again. I don't jitter click, a butterfly click. Yo, if you can butterfly click, I respect you. That stuff is hard. Like, I can't do it. Let's go get red. Red looks like they're easy. Yeah, red's easier. Oh, they're fixing up though, dang it. But everyone protects their bed, it looks like. Techno played Roblox? Yo, Techno is an interesting dude, for sure. Are there any one TNT-able spots in this bed here? Looks like maybe right here. Hopefully. Please be on the TNT wall. Not even close. Okay. Let's get out of here. We're getting out of here, boys. We're going to live. There we go. I have a chroma. Whoa. Butterfly click doesn't work. I don't think I can butterfly click with my mouse either. Guys, what is up with all these insane defenses we gotta deal with? Oh my goodness. Oh my goodness, guys. There's a... Oh, look at our defense compared to them. I feel like weak. We got a small little defense, and they've all got mountains. Butterfly click is easy. You just gotta do your fingers to where they don't get tired and clicking. I'll send you a vid or something on my disc tomorrow. Gotcha. Yeah, I can't but... Butterfly, I just don't understand people do. I think it's crazy. Because, like, I could show you guys my CPS, but I gotta move my sub. Kind of don't want to do that, so, you know. Give me a Discord group. Oh, you want my Discord group? I'll give you a link right now to that. Because, like I said, we're 2 subs off of 440. If we could hit that this stream, guys, that'd be crazy awesome. That's 2 subs to go. Let your friend know, let your brother know, let your parents know. I don't even know. Letting your guilds, guys, like, Guys, letting your guild know, though, it does help a lot. Because guilds normally into the same thing if you're together playing the same games. Into the same type of stuff, so you know. It's a good place to get to people. You don't get huge CPS with Butterfly? Yo, Butterflying is hard. I think all, like, jitter clicking itself, I think, is pretty difficult, too. Like, I can't sit here and just jitter click forever. It's so difficult. Guys, it has been 7 minutes with no beds. So I don't. Oh, okay. I just literally say that and look what happened, guys. Maybe I should say it again. It's been. I'll wait till it hits a 7-minute mark for sure, though. You get 9. You guys get a lot of clicks compared to me, guys. I'd show you, but I don't know. I got stuff in the way, so it won't. I'm tired at 11:30. What is up with me, guys? Stream is not even like getting remote. Oh. Okay, that might be my fault. Why did everything get bright all of a sudden? What? Guys, we just. I got it, but I let her watch. Oh my. I let our bed get destroyed, and then I got crushed too. This is why we play the easy maps. What is up? I'm gonna go. I have to wake up at 6:45. I'm gonna eat some cake and go to bed. 9:30 if I want to survive my first day of school. Yo, Maddie. Thanks for being here, dude. Thanks for all the help you gave me this like summer. Hopefully you have an amazing day at school tomorrow, dude. And enjoy that cake. You cook with your right toe, says Cash, dude. You're a stud. Yeah, thanks for the help with all the thumbnails and everything this summer. I appreciate that so much. Enjoy your first day at school. Try not to be too scared about it, but yeah. Have a good day, dude. Try to, at least. Gazodi is the only one left, guys. What will he do? Yeah, what is up with this song? It's going hard. It's going real hard, it looks like. Oh, there we go. It's like a bunch of different songs, actually. It's a bunch of different clips from songs, it sounds like. The leg was so... Oh, we're all dead. We tried. Eastwood, guys. There's our map. That is our map. We're gonna get these wins here, guys. Hopefully that is. Make it go super fast. Oh, we're trying to get these wins pretty fast. We're trying. Like I said, for 500 subs, though, guys, we're gonna be doing a Q&A video. I'll be posting the video tomorrow for like start getting the questions together because I want to like post it around 500, not like. Get the questions at 500 because you guys have seen like when I post like the videos like for my 300 200 100 sub special I think I was at like 150 wait for my 50 sub special I think I was at like 100 something subs for my 300 subs I posted at like 390 so I'm gonna get the Q&A out kind of like better timed you know so that's just me though I remember playing Wrecked and Dying dude Wrecked he's pretty good at Minecraft dude. You can't record your mouse, Wrecked? Oh, wow. Base people 500 subs Exodia, and that is false. I originally said 10K, and I mean, I think we're gonna stick to 10K. Yeah, I don't know, though. I might regret that, because 10K was like a number I never saw myself hitting. But we shall see. I mean, it's still very unlikely, but I mean, that'd be awesome to get a 10K regardless, so. Oh my, yo, Jared summoned back with 21 accounts. Whoa. That was a... Rick did a good job removing that thing, like, instantly. I was like, I couldn't even read that thing. Wow. That thing was gone. Rick's out there slaying kids. I don't really sub people while I'm streaming. If you message me on Discord, guys, if you want to message me on Discord, like, for collabs, stuff like that, I'll check that. But I don't really check anything, like, while I'm streaming. I don't go out of my way to check your channel, stuff like that. Yeah, but don't try not to advertise, guys, on my streams. Just rather you not. If you want to, like, actually show your channel, show me, like, only me on Discord, please. I don't know. I don't really enjoy people advertising during streams or just on my Discord in general about themselves only. If you're interested in, like, a collab or something, though, stuff like that, anything like that, just message me on my Discord. If you guys want a link to that, just ask for one. I got you. But let's get these guys here. He's got 7. How do you get so low? Oh, I just jumped over him. No. They have a little silverfish, don't they? Do you remember Daddy? Daddy. What do you mean, Daddy? Call me. I remember Daddy from a prison server I played. If you're talking about him. Shaman, what headset do you use? I use Turtle Beaches. Let me look up a picture here. I think Turtle Beach P50s. Let me look. Turtle Beach. Let me just look. I typed in Turtle. Whoops. Okay. Turtle Beach. I think they're P50s. They're like P50s with the mixer. Yeah, they're P. No. 50p. Recon 50p with like a mixer with them. I think they're like $50. I don't know how good the mic sounds, guys. I can hear everything fine, so I don't mind it. If you guys think the mic sounds good on it, it could definitely sound better, but I don't think the mic's too bad on it, like, from hearing myself, which is kind of cringy, not gonna lie, guys, but yeah, I don't think it's too bad, so I would, it's cheap-ish for a headset, like, I think it's okay quality, so. Well, that's just me. Some people might think it's crappy, but oh well. I'm gonna say, do you remember me, Daddy? Yo, Danny, I remember you, dude. I remember the name. I remember that name. I was like, I'm like, I don't remember someone named Daddy, like, that well, but I remember that name, kind of. But I do remember you, Dandy. What's up, dude? How you doing tonight? You love anime? Yo, do you? Nice name as well. When I'm looking, like, speaking of anime, dude, I always get, like, I was like, where did that happen at? It's not good. Oh, geez, can we kill this guy? Guys, we're kind of slaying people out when we don't lag. We're kind of going hard. Is this one TNT aboard here? Sandstone. No. Uh-oh. No. That was not good timing, dude. That was bad. Your mic sounds good for that at the moment. Yo, I'm glad to hear that, kitty. What did you about your boy, Shama? I'm doing good. How about you? Yeah, I'm doing good, Dandy. Thanks for asking, dude. I subbed and belled. Yo, Java, thank you so much, dude. I appreciate that so much. Let's see that. Guys, hitting the bell does let you know when I go live and stuff like that, when a new video gets uploaded. Should all do that if you haven't. I do like Notification Squad. Always like to recognize them at the start of all the streams, guys. Notification Squad's awesome when you guys all show up at the beginning of the stream, like in the waiting, with the elevator music playing, stuff like that. But we got still people alive. We're getting kind of beat today, guys, but oh well. But thank you for that, Java. I appreciate it. There's also, I did do like a little mini-tage like thing for Bedwars with my boy Shama with 4 H's and the 3 H's. I think that video's okay. It wasn't bad. If you guys haven't seen it, you should definitely check that out. What I think of anime, my mind goes straight to hentai. Oh gosh. It's interesting here, Dandy. Say, Shama, how do I get my parents to agree to me to do YouTube? I really want to do it, but they won't let me. Yo, Gabe. If they don't let you, I wouldn't push it, dude. You can just tell them, though. I don't know. If they don't think you should, you probably shouldn't. But, like, some things you could help, like, with, like, there's not that much personal information stuff, like, given. You can do a channel and just, like, chill with people. It's not like I'm over here. I don't know. I'm not really doing anything bad, I don't think. So, you know. I'd get there from, actually, like, I don't know. Mine don't know I do it, but I don't know. Just me. Why don't they want you? That's actually an interesting game. It depends on the reasons why they wouldn't let you. Shama with 4 H is the coolest Shama? I don't know. I think Shama with 1 H is the coolest Shama. Yeah, but Gabe, if you like say why they want me, that might help a little bit. I could tell you what to say. I don't know. They just won't let me do it. Yeah, I don't know. I don't know, dude. It depends on their reason. Like, if they have good reasons, like, sure. But if their reasons are just, like, they don't really know what it is or something like that. Because, I don't know. That's just my thoughts. I like how I've been here for about 3 hours. No, you, Connor. Dude, I appreciate you being here, dude. It's not like you're going unnoticed, Connor. I realize you've been here for a long time. I do realize it, dude. Oh, my gosh. Obey your parents. Yeah, you should probably obey them, dude, but I don't know. It depends what is holding them back from when you do it. Well, I'm a good son, so I'm not going to do it behind their back. Yeah, that makes sense, Plasma, dude. I don't know. Mine don't know how to do it. Can I do a collab with you, or is it too late? If you guys want to do a collab, like I said, though, message me on Discord, guys. Just bring it up on here, but like message me on Discord, like details about it, stuff like that. Why you want to. A lot of people want to collab for the wrong reasons, in my opinion. So I'm kind of always hesitant before I do them with anyone, regardless of who it is. Some people want to do it because for personal gain. I don't think that's the good reason, personally, but, you know, whatever. Oh my gosh, I'm going to literally turn off Discord. Bedwars got less fun since everyone tryhards nowadays. I don't know if that's true or not. Show them what you respectful and yet that is true what Cash is saying, dude. That is very true. That is very true. Like, if you can show them that you can do both, I think that would help. I don't think you should collab with someone if they don't know them good personally. I'm kind of the same way, Katie. Like, if you, I don't know, like a lot of people want to collab just for like both of them to get personal gain. I don't know. I think it's better to collab with someone that like you both like are friends with, stuff like that. Cause like it doesn't feel forced. It feels more like you both want to. Yeah, react, you don't collab, your French. Ah, gotcha. Oh, you were talking about me? Okay, sorry. Sorry about that for butting in with your collab with React. Exodia, oh, guys, I'm getting tired. Jeez. If you try rest, you'll get better at English. True. Yeah, maybe they won't let me do it because they don't really get grades. So they think, yeah, they probably. That's one thing that I could see being true. Like they could see you like spending all your time doing that. They probably don't want that. Like, if you can show them that you can do both, they might actually like see how it can be good. Can I just tell you why I went to collab here, Shama? I'd prefer you told me on Discord, dude. I'd prefer that. Like, that's where I look at everything after the stream, guys, on Discord. I try to anyway, if I'm not insanely tired, I just check it. Yeah, so I don't really just do it over live stream messages, but you know, whatever. Keep that private. I prefer that you keep that private, dude. Because I do think I'm going to make a video, though, talking about, like, advanced Bedwars tactics. Like, my normal one, like, is just kind of the obvious, but I think we got just a lot more to talk about than just that. You're collabing just to have... Oh, guys, I have Steam on, too. Jeez, I got to turn everything off when I play in our stream now. Jeez. If you're collabing just to have yourself video, then it's ban... vid stream, that is banable. If you're in a party not talking, that's okay, in my opinion. Yeah, I don't know. I think it's better, like, if you're friends, though. I like if you're like let's say I'm doing like was one other person, I'd want to like I'd feel guilty like if I'd ask someone with like 10k subs or something like that to do it, but if they approach me and want to do it, it's like okay maybe because like I didn't bring it up. Someone with even more like 1,000 even, that's way more than that's over double me. They're obviously gonna help my channel out more and I'll help their channel out. So like if I'm gonna collab with someone, that's either gonna be a friend or someone like very very similar to me. Cause I don't know, I feel guilty like. I'm much lower because they obviously are getting a much worse gain from me than I'd be getting from them. Well, that's just my thoughts on that, dude. When 12 is okay, but with, yeah, dude. I know what you mean, Kitty. I got you. I totally agree with you. Totally agree with you, Kitty, on that. Are we friends? Yeah, I'm friends with most of you guys in the stream. I've probably talked to a bunch of you more than once. Play with me, he says, Mr. Ryder. The party's 4-0 now, dude, so we're not partying anyone at the moment. Green is gonna win. Oh, why are we still here? I think everyone on our team's dead. Huh, everyone on our team's dead and I'm still here. Whoopsies. Shouldn't still be here, guys. Whoops. That's what's played out, though, at this point, guys. We've been here for a while. What PC device do you use for gaming? I just use my, it's like a newer PC. It's like not the greatest specs ever, but it's all right. I don't know. It's built by a friend of mine, so it's not bad at all. Good night, I had fun. Yo, Cash, I'm glad to hear that, dude. I'm glad to hear that. Oh, I'm so tired, Connor. I'm tired too. I think we might actually end the stream here, guys. I think we're gonna go raid someone though, real quick. I think that'd be fun to do real quick. Let's go raid someone smaller just to let them know. Just say hello, what's up to them, why not? I think that'd be always fun. Let me just find someone right here to raid. Why not? Find someone that's trying to play the Bedwars. I found someone, guys.
The second I download it, I start the stream.
Alright, this guy looks fun to raid. Does he though? I don't know. We're gonna raid someone. I hope you all want to come with me for the raid. We're tired, guys. Because I think we, hopefully you all come with me for the raid. Hopefully you guys all do come, like I said. Let me find someone, guys, for this raid, though. I want to make it a good one. I feel like we've been slacking on the good raids recently, you could say. If you guys don't know what a raid is, guys, you basically just all go to someone else from this video, or from this stream, then we go say hello, or raid to someone else's stream. I think it's pretty cool. Hope you guys do come, like I said. I'm trying to find the right one, though. I'm trying to find a Bedwars stream. If I can find the right person, we'll do it, guys. Yo, what is up, Refuse? You came at a bad time. We're gonna go raid someone, Refuse. You should come along with us, though, dude. Be a boy or girl? Avocado, dude. I am a boy. I used the old 2011. Yo, that's crazy, Kitty. Kama goes, well, yo, Rhett, come with us along with the raid. You should come along. You should come along with us. Just be there for a second, guys. Say what's up. Whatever you want to do for the guy. High pixel game modes. That guy's more subs than me. Can't do it to him. I don't know, guys. It's so hard finding someone to raid because you feel kind of like bad. But just stream, Kitty. I try to stream every day. Actually, doesn't always quite go like that, but that's the goal. This guy seems like he's playing Bed Wars here. He's currently sitting in the main menu, though, guys. It's a little difficult. You're not playing at the moment, Refuse, dude. Gotcha. It's so hard to find someone that's like playing though and has like, looks like they'll realize. Oh, found someone, maybe. Maybe we found someone. No, we did not, they're playing. This is rough. It's all right, hope you guys are still just sticking here though, because we're trying to find someone to raid if you guys didn't know. Who to raid? This guy says, it's so difficult. Chat 1v1 me, please. Y'all 1v1 you after the stream, dude. This guy does not have Cheap Breaker like you said. What the heck? Because it is difficult to find someone to raid. This person right here, maybe. Wait, no. Okay. Guys, I am struggling if you guys didn't know. Have you been dropping a leaderboard? Yo, I was on vacation rebukes, actually. So that didn't help, but still. Didn't quite help in a lot, but still. All right, guys, I found one we're going to go into. I found one. We're just gonna go to get this guy here. You guys should all come along with me. Say hello to the guy. Oh, my ping's apparently good now that we're ending the stream. Of course. That's always how it seems to go for me. Okay, we're gonna end it here, guys. Hopefully you all did enjoy, but I'm gonna give you guys a stream link. We're all gonna go raid him. Say hashtag ShammaRaid. Yeah, say hashtag ShammaRaid to this guy, guys. That's all you gotta do. Alright, we're gonna go ahead and put the hashtag ShammaRaid. JK, he went offline. Guys, this is, it's like stressful finding someone to raid nowadays. Like, what the heck? It's like, we're not gonna raid anyone. This is taking too long to find someone. Where are we? I don't know. I'm better at PvP and Minecraft. This guy, guys, if you guys know anyone we should raid, tell me. I am looking for someone to raid really hard here. It is not working out as I planned, though. I'm looking for someone with a sub count, too. Sub count, like.
What the heck that was?
Alright, guys, here we go. I found the guy. I found him. We're just gonna take this guy. I have found it finally. Jeez. Yeah, guys, everyone, if you are still here, that'd be awesome. Hit him with the hashtag ShammaRaid. Like so. Go into this live stream here. There we go. Make sure you say hashtag ShammaRaid as well. Hopefully, y'all do come along with me, guys. That'd be cool if you did. Where'd he go? Where'd he go? Let's turn the stream back on.
In the middle. Oh. I'm gonna try not to.
Oh, gosh.
Because I have so much people watching. Holy crap.
There we go. Hopefully, you guys all hopefully did come and say ShammaRaid with me.
Crazy.
Hopefully, you guys did come. Well, subscribe to the guy. Leave a like. Stuff like that, guys. It all helps. But I'm gonna end the stream here, guys. Thank you so much for being here. I appreciate it so much. And I will see you guys
later. Generation and...